Welcome to Fantasy Audiobook. I create an angel civilization in Marvel. Chapter 1. Nine Realms. Asgard, also known as Asgard. This is the hometown of the Nordic gods. Asgard is located at the top of the world tree, and it is also linked to Midgard or the passage of the earth. At the moment on this island, covered with planet-like substances. In the center of the magnificent palace, an old man with a blindfold on his right eye and a formal armor, with a long beard on his chin, is sitting in his place. This old man is obviously Odin. At the moment, Odin frowned slightly, and he held up the eternal gun that will hit the target as soon as it was thrown, after the attack, and looked at the other man under the stage with a cloak and half kneeling on the ground. Thor Odinson, do you have a clear explanation for this huge dark energy loss event? Dark energy is a universal energy in the universe. But it's certainly not a trivial matter to make Odin frown and question. Faced with Odin's question, everyone in the Asgard Hall except Loki, Frigga and Heimdall showed bewildered expressions. Even the four Asgard warriors, Thor's good friends, thought about it, they seemed to have a clue. After hearing that Thor had been fighting outside for a while, he suddenly happily brought back a golden white light group that was almost half a meter high. Thor thought it was something amazing, so he was very happy. But they all watched the light group, not to mention the inexplicable energy barrier, the whole still exudes a sense of holiness. After this, both Odin and Frigga came to watch this light group and studied for a long time. But until the end, even Heimdall's observation for a period of time did not discover the origin of this light group. It seems to be alive, but maybe at the moment is sleeping. After there was really no way, Odin waved his hand to let Thor decide for himself where the big light group would go. Thor couldn't help but left the light ball in Asgard's treasure room. You should know that this treasure room has a series of top treasures such as Casket of Ancient Winters, the Ball of Agamotto, and the Steel of Life. So the cause of this incident is also because of this. My father, Thor knelt on the ground, putting his helmet and Mjolnir on the ground and replied, this is indeed because of me, but I have absolutely no intention of harming Asgard. Thor's strong voice echoed in this golden hall, even if there were thousands of people standing inside and out. He emphasized twice that this incident really happened because of himself, but he didn't have any bad thoughts. Definitely, Odin and Frigga who watched Thor grow up and everyone knows. But this time the matter was so big and had an impact on Asgard as a whole, Odin had to announce it publicly. What the hell is it? At this time, Saif, who has a good impression of Thor, stood up and spoke to Thor, the great king, it shouldn't be Thor's responsibility for that light group to absorb the entire dark energy of Asgard. At the time, no one could help, Thor had to leave it in a safer treasure room, and Sif also wanted to help Thor speak. But Frigga, who was standing beside Odin in the distance, quickly stopped her with her eyes. It shouldn't be right to speak suddenly, and if you have to make further progress, you will be severely punished. Looking at Frigga's eyes, Hill turned his head and saw Thor, who was half kneeling there and turned his head to signal to retreat, silently walked back. Try her best, she can only do this. This is the end of the matter, and the ins and outs of the whole matter have been figured out. It turned out that it started with the light ball that Thor brought back from outside, and then left the light ball in the treasure room, which finally caused the dark energy to be absorbed this time. At that time, the light group exuded a sense of holiness. No one would regard him as something dangerous, only as a treasure. So the development to this point is indeed unexpected. Next, in this hall of thousands, Odin looked at the regretful Thor and sighed in his heart. Thor is not to blame for this. Because it wasn't just the guardian Heimdall who didn't notice the anomaly. Even God King Odin and his wife Frigga didn't find any problems. But the disappearance of such a huge amount of dark energy does harm the interests of all people in Asgard. Odin can be regarded as open to an explanation. Bang! Odin tapped the golden floor with the gun of eternity. Thor Odinson, since the main reason for this incident is not yours, I, Odin, hereby announce. Speaking of this, Odin's words suddenly stopped, and he suddenly looked at the location of the Asgard treasure room, where the light group was now. Suddenly there was no more text. Thor, who was about to receive punishment, looked up at Odin suspiciously. At the same time, the light ball in the Asgard treasure room suddenly became bright and slowly transparent. There seemed to be a figure looming inside. As the light screen in front of me slowly dissipated, A man with white wings on his back, a face like a crown jade, a beautiful ritual, thin lips, exquisite features, beautiful silver hair, and a perfect body shape walked out. The picture shows the image of the male protagonist. And the light blob that had just disappeared turned into a little bit of fluorescence and floated on Luo Hua's body and turned into an exquisite costume. Open his eyes that seemed to be filled with stars. Luo Hua looked around. A basin holding a fire, a ball floating in the air, a box with ice crystals flowing next to it, and so on. The eternal fire, casket of ancient winters, turned out to be Asgard's treasure room. I said, where did this huge dark energy come from? With the slight movement of his lips, Luo Hua instantly judged his current position. Traveling to the Marvel Universe, his ability needs to reshape his body. But due to lack of energy, he needs huge dark energy to shape it through that light cluster. Asgard happened to provide Luo Hua with this energy supply. Angel Civilization Creation System is activated. Angel. Luo Hua, King of Angel. Technology. The first generation of Angel's body, Angel's wings. The first generation Angel's body. The body with unlimited potential is like a body of steel, which can be undamaged under heavy firepower equipment. Angel's wings. Wings that have unlimited potential and can be put away at any time, which can bring the ability of flying to Angel. King of Angel. You are the King of Angel. In order to create a better Angel civilization, you can achieve from nothing to nothing, and even rules, settings, and so on. This explanation means that Luo Hua is the master who creates everything Angel. And it includes any aspect of creation, rule, setting, etc. He can set everything about Angel, whether it's technology or setting, whether it's the soul or the real thing. But this is not one of the 10 worlds once exiled by Odin in the world tree, heaven. This may be inextricably related to the Angel civilization in another universe. And Angel wings and Angel's body are technologies that accompany them. The body of steel is only the standard equipment of the first generation Angel. Next, click, 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 with the sound of a little eager footsteps. Boom, scream, the door of Asgard's treasure room was opened vigorously. Odin arrived here with Thor, Loki, and a group of guards. After all, it is Asgard's most important treasure room, and eagerness is inevitable. Clatter. A guard took a step forward with a weapon. But then Odin stretched out his hand to stop him. Odin looked at Luo Hua and slowly said, "Who are you? Why are you here?" At the same time, Loki frowned slightly and began to think. He hasn't arranged for the ice giant to start invading, what's going on? But that person didn't look like his person either. Let's take a look first. Facing Odin's problem. Luo Hua put his right hand on his left elbow, stretched out and slowly walked out and asked, "Isn't it difficult for you to put me here? You are the light group." Thor couldn't help asking immediately. This light group caused him to carry the cauldron, how could he not care? You can understand it this way. Luo Hua nodded and admitted, "After all, I have to thank you. It's not that you picked up this light ball from the universe. I may need to drift for a while." Thor's face stiffened, and his mood immediately became uncomfortable. But before he could say anything, Odin spoke, and he looked around and said, "It doesn't seem to be a good place to talk, maybe we can change it." As he spoke, Odin looked at Luo Hua's wings several times. Judging from his eyesight, it is natural to see Luo Hua's uniqueness. It was an invitation from Odin. Luo Hua spread his palm to indicate yes. Odin nodded and waited for Luo Hua to come forward before turning around with the gun of eternity and walking outside. The guards and Thor hurriedly followed. Only Loki looked at Luo Hua and followed up with the people who had left. Bang! The door of the treasure room closed automatically again. Luo Hua and Odin walked ahead together. Thor and Loki followed. Loki touched Thor with his left hand. Thor turned his head and looked at Loki suspiciously. Loki's eyes were questioning, as if he was talking about what happened. Thor shrugged. He didn't know if he could carry the pot. As everyone walked through the corridors, with a broad vision, Odin walked and introduced, "Asgard has been a long time since no one can invade here." Heard this sentence, Loki, who was walking behind, felt tight. But he can still control his heartbeat not to speed up. Otherwise, this sudden heartbeat might make Odin wonder. "Odin, why are you nervous when I say this?" Luo Hua walked beside Odin from watching the scenery to watching Odin asked, "What about now?" Odin looked at Luo Hua's eyes. Immediately continued to walk towards the resting area, not now either. Before Loki felt relieved, Odin continued, but not necessarily in the future. Loki took a deep breath, Roar couldn't breathe. Two more times, he can die on the spot. Hidden words and some words. With Odin's beard jumping as he walks. A kind of person came to the door of a gate. Looking at the never-closed door, inside is an oval table and a circle of sofas next to it. Anyway, the whole looks very luxurious. Odin and Luo Hua walked in. Come in, Odin said without looking back. This is to his two sons. Thor and Loki stopped at the door, looked at each other and followed in. Since Odin asked them to listen, they definitely want to go in. As the two enter, a group of guards stood outside the door, and the door was slowly taken by them. Odin and Luo Hua sat down on the sofa. Thor stood quietly behind Odin. Loki will look at his face and take a few fruit plates and put them in front of them. Although they don't know how to eat, it is related to many accidents. Next, the real thing is about to start talking. Odin moved his eyelids, and he leaned against the gun of eternity. The wings behind you remind me of a story from a long time ago. The beginning of the Nine Realms was not actually the Nine Realms. It is actually called the Ten Realms. And the one that disappeared was exiled because of Odin, who was offended. That one is heaven. However, there is still a big difference between this heaven and Luo Hua's angel civilization, and there is basically no relationship between the two. I know what the story you are thinking about. Luo Hua sat on the sofa and folded his left leg on his right leg and said relaxedly, we just look a bit similar, but it doesn't really matter. Although they are both angel wings, there is a big gap between the two. The wings of Luo Hua angel civilization can even open up wormholes and travel the universe at will. Then I didn't wait for Odin to speak. Luo Hua felt that Thor and Loki hadn't left their wings ever since they came in. He smiled, and at the same time gently waved the white wings behind him. Roar wow! Thor's open mouth almost spoke in surprise. It, can it fly? Thor stammered excitedly, so beautiful, can it fly fast? In Thor's impression, what if such a beautiful thing breaks up after a fight? And is it practical? This is the most important thing for a barbarian. Facing Thor's question, Luo Hua smiled helplessly. Definitely can fly, otherwise what is it used for? Hearing that Luo Hua's wings can fly, Thor is obviously more interested and wants to continue to inquire. Such a speed or something. But Odin didn't let them come in and be curious babies. What should I call you, Roar? Where are you from? What is the purpose? Odin's eyes narrowed slightly, as long as he clarified these things, it would be considered a basic understanding. Hearing Odin's words, Thor also regained his senses and stood officially next to Odin. Luo Hua, come from, not so much where I come from, it is better to say that I am a drifter at the moment. Luo Hua shook his calf and continued. In terms of purpose, it is the same as your god Odin. Who doesn't want to let his civilization prosper? If the first two sentences are just recognition. The last sentence after that gave Odin the most information. Odin asked directly, are you a civilized king? Yes, Luo Hua confessed with a smile of self-deprecating, but now it's just a widowed king. The conditions for creating angel are relatively harsh. He not only needs to reshape the familiar figures in the depths of his soul. He also needs to use endless energy to shape them. Angel is taking the elite route. In other words, every angel is extremely important to him. If Luo Hua is the king of angel, in his heart, the three pillars of angel civilization, Heavenly Blade King, Heavenly Foundation King, and Apocalypse King are also extremely important. Seeing Luo Hua directly admit it, Odin is also thinking about some issues. One is whether Luo Hua is a civilized king or not, how can it be verified? Second, if you really are a king, how can the loss of this dark energy be determined? Now Odin is old, and the Nine Realms is a bit chaotic. He doesn't want to cause unnecessary disputes anymore. That would put a civilization into unnecessary danger. So Odin asked, how do you prove that you are a civilized king? Hear the verification in Odin's words. Luo Hua smiled and calmly stepped in and said, you are the king of God in Norse mythology, but in the treasure house of my civilization, I also know that you will have a dusk. Dusk. Thor and Loki frowned. What does dusk have to do with this? Odin's slightly squinted eyes opened a little in an instant. He turned his head and looked at the two children next to him and said, Thor, Loki, you can go to Frigga to help end today's gathering. Although the meaning in Odin's words is to let them disband the thousands of people who have just gathered. But the actual meaning is to drive them away, and I can't listen to the rest. Why? The straight-tempered Thor asked directly. But Loki directly pulled Thor's wrist and dragged away and said, Okay, father. Pulled by Loki to close the door. Thor asked grumpily, There must be something important to Asgard in that sentence, why don't we figure it out? Loki scanned Thor with contempt eyes. Then leave a sentence, idiot. After he went to find the Queen Frigga. The more naive Thor is, the more likely he is to be king. Coupled with his decent performance just now. So overall Loki thinks he has a perfect score this time. The screen turns back to Odin. Wait until the two are gone. Odin leaned the eternal gun in his palm on the sofa to express a friendly confirmation and asked, Ragnarok. Luo Wa tapped the first show, Ragnarok. How did you know? Odin immediately went on to ask, How much do you know? Ragnarok can give every king who knows this a terrible headache. And Asgard's background is reborn in a ruin. In addition, his two sons are not worrying. There is the dangerous princess outside. So the current Odin can be described as utterly battered. Faced with Odin, who was slightly rushed, Luo Wa reached out his hand and picked up a fruit from the fruit plate in front of him and said, I know almost everything in the treasure trove of knowledge of my civilization. After speaking, he took a bite of fruit. This sentence is half true and half false. The treasure house of angel civilization can indeed store super god technology. But he hasn't developed a treasure trove of knowledge yet, even if he has done it. The inside is also empty, and there is no storage technology yet. But the knowledge about Ragnarok was brought by him as a traverser. This news is quite true. Get the exact news. Odin turned his head and looked at the direction his two sons had just walked out. Then he asked leisurely, Only based on the knowledge during this period of time, what do you think of my two children? After speaking, he turned around and changed his words and asked again, Or, who is more suitable to be the king? Ask someone you have just met for a few hours. Odin may be really helpless. Luo Wa gracefully ate the fruit in her hand. Then he leaned on the cushion of the sofa, and slowly said with his right hand on the armrest, The second son is grumpy and straightforward, which can be said to be a muscle in his mind. The third son's conspiracy and tricks, trapped in performance, and eager to show himself, can be said to have a lot of thoughts, but it is not necessarily uneasy and kind. After saying these words, Odin nodded and became more convinced of the fact that Luo Wa is a civilized king. Even Thor and Loki know that they are the second princess and the third princess. As for the character of his two children, Odin had known it a long time ago. But he doesn't care about this, but who can bring Asgard back to his current state after Ragnarok? Or is it possible to stop Ragnarok and make Asgard better? This is the most important. Hela, she will definitely come back for revenge, and my two children are still too young. Odin said slowly. They need to grow, but there is still too little time left for them now. This is a fact. Luo Wa nodded and said, The more things you experience, the more people will grow. Maybe you can consider this approach. Experience equals temper. More than that, Odin's first reaction was to let his two children try to feel like being a normal person. Or to be a more ordinary mortal, in this case, it should be enough. Looking at Odin, who was thoughtful, Luo Wa silently mourned the two people first. The dark energy this time. After talking for a while, Odin turned the topic directly to the fact that Luo Wa absorbed so much dark energy this time. In order to reshape a body with unlimited future potential, the light ball his system prepared for him almost absorbed all of Asgard's dark energy. This is not a trivial matter in any civilization. Odin definitely won't give it to you in vain. Think of Avengers Alliance 1, just the dark energy used to send Thor down makes Odin feel distressed. Not to mention I just dig it out this time. In a short period of time, they even have to plan the frequency of starting Bifrost. Hearing Odin mention it, Luo Wa smiled, he almost forgot. Since I mentioned Ragnarok, so be it. Luo Wa finished eating the fruit in his hand and looked at Odin's confident suggestion. When that day comes, I will help as much as possible in the value of this dark energy. If the myth still reappears and Asgard is destroyed, Then under the negotiation between the two civilizations, I will slightly help the next king of Asgard to rebuild it. That's a thank you, Thor, for bringing me back. Thor helped Luowa bring it back, which is a big help. Otherwise, he doesn't know how long it will take to drift to find a civilization that can convert all dark energy. Hear Luowa's explanation. Odin glanced over his head and accepted the answer happily. This is not equivalent to investing in hemp, even what it is. After these two sentences, Odin felt that Angel Civilization is a civilization with extraordinary potential. And the gap with the previous paradise must be huge. From the perspective of the Knowledge Treasure House who knew a lot of knowledge, Odin felt that this civilization was not simple. It's not bad for a civilization to have a decent artifact. What's more, Luowa only said that this treasure house of knowledge, he didn't feel that the needle would be pricked. Thinking of this, Odin asked, Angel Civilization, what kind of civilization is it? What do you want to do in the future? It certainly doesn't hurt to know more about a civilization, and Odin will definitely do the same when encountering this unfamiliar civilization. Angel Civilization. Luowa leaned on the sofa and repeated these words slowly. He leaned his head a little later, looking at the golden decoration of the roof, his originally relaxed eyes became a bit serious. Recalling the beautiful figure that traveled in the universe in my mind. Luowa still said firmly in that posture, enjoy life and make your life meaningful. After saying this, Luowa turned back and looked at Odin, who was a little confused, and said again. This is not a simple thing, it is the most difficult thing. Angel's pursuit of civilization is not so much, nothing more than to do what he wants to do. It's helpless to fight and kill. The research and development of technology is also for ourselves. If there are not so many threats and difficulties, who wants to work so hard? Chat with the most beautiful angels in the universe every day. Isn't it good to make games? Hear Luowa's explanation. Odin thought about it for a while. During his long life, he has been fighting for most of his life. Always fighting for Asgard. Looking back at Luowa and his current thinking, it seems that he has already reached his own state. This directly made Odin sigh. Next, Luowa estimated that the time was almost time to leave. Since we want to develop civilization, it's definitely not in people's leisure. He needs to find a place that suits him to develop and use the system. What are you going to do next? Odin touched his beard lightly and physically. It was quite easy for him to be able to talk about this headache and find a solution. Go to Midgard. Luowa changed his leg and cocked it. Midgard. Odin frowned slightly in confusion. Midgard is the Earth. Is that a place suitable for the development of civilization? Although Odin did not understand, Luowa naturally had a reason for him to go. He thought of a condition that fits the myth and can be used immediately. In simple terms, it is spiritual belief energy conversion. People on Earth have a belief in mythology. As long as Luowa makes reasonable use of it, it will be of great help to him. If the ability of this technology can turn the spirit of goodwill or belief in angel into the most essential energy, then it is more practical and more effective than dark energy, solar energy. Ding! Angel civilization technology set successfully. Spiritual belief energy conversion technology. By absorbing the spiritual goodwill of creatures towards angel civilization, it is converted into special belief energy, such as shaping angel, creating reality, super energy and so on. Note, the higher the goodwill, the more energy is converted. At this moment of smooth thinking, Luowa directly mastered this semi-mythic and semi-scientific special technology. The converted energy will be directly stored in his body. This is ability as a king of angel. He directly set the technology of angel civilization. Luowa, who has obtained the new technology, is also a little happy. He nodded to Odin and said, yes, Midgard is an important place for me, maybe I will put my home there. To keep your home there is to tell Odin Midgard Luowa or angel civilization wants it, whether Midgard was and will be important. But now Odin doesn't care about Midgard. Odin said, Midgard's resources are very scarce, most of them are ordinary resources, and Thanos will definitely go there. If you say that Midgard is yours, there will definitely be a dispute between you. The time converted to Earth now is about 2009. Thanos adopted Gamora in 1987. In other words, Thanos's universe knows that the plan has been underway for a long time. So Odin must know this. But Odin's three-acre land is here, and Thanos will definitely not come here rashly. But Midgard won't be like this, Thanos will definitely pass. Even if Luowa is going to develop now, it only takes about 10 years, and the slowness will not exceed a few decades. These times are still too short for the development of a civilization. It can be said that it is just getting started in the infancy. Facing Odin's worry, Luowa waved his hand relaxedly, "Don't worry, it can be solved." Seeing Luowa full of confidence, Odin smoothed his beard. I don't know why, he suddenly felt Luowa's strength. From the first glance he was unusual to the later I believed that he was a civilized king. Even in the end, Odin himself felt confident that he was right. Is this the charm of a real king? Just looking is convincing. Finally picked up a fruit in front of him. Luowa stood up and said, the time is almost up, I have to leave. If I can catch up, Midgard has one more thing waiting for me to do. Now that there is a spiritual belief conversion energy technology, exposure is the main purpose next. Why is it that there is still exposure, but angel's loftiness, like a god, is a skill to live? And the time now is almost the time of Tony's accident, but the exact time is uncertain. I don't know if he just had an accident, or he was about to make a war armor and rushed out. But no matter what, this node still cannot be let go. Seeing Luowa get up, Odin also stood up with the Gun of Eternity in his hand. How are you going to Midgard? Luowa stopped walking towards the gate. Odin had a bad feeling. His angel wings have not been upgraded to a very high level. So the shuttle between time and space is either by wormholes or by folding or by using ready-made ones. That is Bifrost. Dark energy has been stored again for a while, or is it counted in Ragnarok's account together? Face the proposed Luowa. Odin's mouth twitched helplessly. What else can I do? Here it is. Standing in the teleportation ball at the end of Bifrost. Only Odin and Heimdall are standing here now. Heimdall, the Asgardian, looked at the wings behind Luowa in a daze. Because he really couldn't see any information about Luowa. But now that Odin has ordered, Heimdall used his big sword as a key and inserted it into the hole in the teleportation center. Then Bifrost began the sequel to energy. After a while, the transmission standard was reached. Luowa watched his feet slowly lift off the ground with only a small flap of his wings. Odin reminded me slightly, don't forget our agreement. Luowa nodded. Immediately afterwards, there was a click. Heimdall twisted the big sword. As soon as Luowa leaned forward, he took the initiative to fly into the transmission channel. Target. Midgard, Earth. Look at Luowa flying into the transmission channel. Heimdall turned the sword back. Then, watching Odin, who was still staring at the direction of the passage, hesitated for a while and said, on him, I can't see any trace of him no matter where he is. And from the moment I left, I never saw him again. Hear this question from Heimdall. Odin did not answer, but turned around and walked back and said at the same time, if you can see Luowa clearly, then his value as a civilized king may be lost. Watching Odin leave, Heimdall drew his sword and landed it on the ground. He looked at Luowa's departure direction with deep eyes, perhaps thinking about how good he was. The screen returns to the earth. Buzzing, boom. With the large amount of energy fluctuations, a vibrating buzz sounded in the sky. Then at the last moment, a figure with its back and wings like a dazzling light appeared. He gently waved the wings behind him, floating in the air. Look at the wavy clouds and the scorching sun in the sky below your feet. Go down and see where this is. After speaking, Luowa just prepared to fly to the ground. The sound of rumbling in the distance came randomly. Turning to see, a Boeing 747 plane was flying towards here several kilometers away. It turned out to be an airplane on the route. Then there shouldn't be any remote place here. In a short while, Luowa, who stayed for a short time, was quickly passed by the passenger plane. At the moment the deputy captain in the plane rubbed his eyes in a daze. He looked a little demented at Luowa's position just now. What's the matter? Eyes are sore, do you want to take a break? I'll open it. The captain sitting in the main pilot looked at the deputy captain and thought he was tired. No, I can just drive. The captain who re-controlled the plane thought about it or hesitation asked, I seem to have seen Angel just now. Puff, I think you are really stupid, let me do it. I seem to have seen it. He has wings, you hurry up and rest, don't dream anymore. Dot 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 dot. With the airliner in front of him flew by. Luo Hua didn't care if anyone happened to be recording or taking pictures. Since it is necessary to collect faith and transform energy. Luo Hua has already determined Angel's way of doing things, that is. High profile. Forced. As the king of the angel race, Luo Hua believes that Angel should confidently show his beauty to all creatures in the universe. This is the confidence that the most beautiful race in the universe should have. Next, Luo Hua's wings flicked 180 degrees and plunged into the clouds. He flew in one direction, but in a while he reached a height of several hundred meters on the ground. Looking at people wearing white robes under their feet, white scarves on their heads, and some people wearing special costumes. It turned out to be directly transmitted to the sky over Asia. If you read it correctly, this is Dubai. In this case, the news is easy to handle. We will go on to see how Tony Stark's current information is. It is a prosperous city anyhow. Luo Hua found a place with no one to land, and then mind retracted its wings. At this moment when I want to achieve it. Luo Hua's wings turned into feathers and the stars dissipated. I patted the dust that does not exist on the delicate clothes on my body. He stepped into the street. At the moment when I walked out of the alley with no one. The engine sound of the luxury car seemed to become quieter, and the voice of people's conversation started to become quieter from the vicinity of Luo Hua. Slowly, it seemed that everyone's attention was on Luo Hua. Regardless of face or body or temperament, he has a dazzling charm. Pursing her lips, Luo Hua turned helplessly and walked into the alley. After a while, a figure who was blindfolded could only see the eyes and hair but was still very attractive came out. It's not that he wants to slap himself in the face. It's that he has something to do now, and if it is surrounded, it would be a waste of time. That's why he did it now. This is only temporary. After looking at the effect that does not seem to have such a big impact. Roar, Luo Hua roar let out a sigh of relief. If it weren't for the energy, the Eye of Insight won't work even if it's researched out. Why should I come down to find Tony's news myself? Speaking of Luo Hua, he walked towards the center of the city. The conditions there are abundant, and there must be some news on Tony's presence. And he was also going to absorb a little energy by the way before leaving. Walking on the streets of the city. This is almost exactly the same as Dubai before he crossed. Luxury cars, white cloth, styles, etc. are all similar. Walk slowly. Anyone passing by Luo Hua will turn their heads to look at him along the way. However, because Luo Hua did not directly reveal the identity of Angel. These people did not achieve the highest efficiency in the energy they converted. At this time, a few blonde girls who had just come out of the global shopping mall found themselves in front of them. They were a little surprised when they were far away. Roar patted to remind his girlfriends. Then he quickly took out a pen and paper from the bag that straddled his arm and wrote something. The other girls quickly followed suit after seeing it. Luo Hua looked at the girls in front of him, he was not interested. Angel, who is the most beautiful in the universe, doesn't like it. Is it so difficult for you to let him like mortals? I, Luo Hua, are so dedicated. It's not Angel, he doesn't like it at all. See Luo Hua looking here. The girls wrote the notes and waved to him quickly for the exquisite manicure. Even if Luo Hua had his face covered, these girls only identified him by looking at his eyes and a little bridge of nose and forehead. Looking at the girls who waved, Luo Hua just nodded gently and walked naturally. His target is near the center of the mall, not them. The results did not wait to stagger these girls. They walked quickly one after another. Then they surrounded Luo Hua directly one by one. Luo Hua, helpless, he just wanted to retreat and leave, one of the girls reached out to Luo Hua's palm. Luo Hua, who was not so good on the street, was naturally held by their palms. Then a note was just tucked into his palm. The other two to three girls did the same when they saw it. There are many of them scratching the oil in the palm of his hand. Finally, Luo Hua, who withdrew in two or three steps, looked at the four pieces of paper in a daze. Looked at the city girls who had been thrown away behind them. Luo Hua clenched his fists and squeezed the paper into a ball. flick your fingers. After a scream, the note was bounced into the trash can with a strong sound of breaking wind. By the way, the aluminum skin of the trash can was ejected into a pit. Those notes are nothing more than the XXX room of the XXX hotel on XXX Street. These girl groups who come to travel are also a bit rich for ordinary people. However, this time the Kung Fu girls seemed to give themselves a lot of energy to transform. After getting rid of the girl, Luo Hua is still walking on the street eye-catchingly. Soon after, a square shopping mall appeared in front of him. There are commercial streets all around here. Luo Hua walked casually and passed by a place that sells electricity. One of the big TVs is broadcasting the news that Tony Stark was kidnapped and disappeared. Moreover, Mafang also offered a reward for the amount of Mijin that can provide effective information. Hello, do you need to buy goods? Luo Hua just stood here and watched for a while, and the female salesperson in the shop immediately posted up and asked. Do not. Maybe it was Luo Hua who had noticed him long ago when he was not here. Seeing that Luo Hua ignored the news that she was still watching Stark. The female salesperson immediately opened the topic and said, it has been more than 2 months since Tony Stark disappeared. During this period, the United States has been searching for a long time, but found nothing. Just get nothing. Tony disappeared in Afghanistan. It is impossible for the United States to drive over to the radar to search here. So it can only hinder the search. In addition, the location is secret, there is no signal from electronic equipment, not to mention that Obadiah is making trouble in it. It's weird to find Tony. Thanks. After taking a look at this female salesman, Luo Hua nodded to her and left here. She was completely taken aback by Luo Hua's galaxy eyes. The female salesman didn't react until Luo Hua left. Walk into an empty place. Luo Hua started to set up Angel's technology ability. In the world of the macrocosm, the universe has a dark plane and is full of dark energy. The dark energy will record all the data around the main biological plane. It can be stored almost indefinitely without being absorbed or used. And the Eye of Insight can analyze dark energy through the dark plane and then all the information before and now. Ding! Angel civilization technology set successfully. Eye of Insight. Consume energy to obtain all previous and current information by analyzing the dark energy of the dark plane. Angel Civilization Creation System. Angel. Luo Hua, King of Angel. Technology. The first generation of Angel's body, Angel's wings, faith energy conversion, eyes of insight. It's done. Looking at the successful technology, Luo Hua pursed his mouth with a smile. This technology is extremely convenient. Next. Thoughts move. To outsiders, Luo Hua's eyes seemed to be covered with a holy white film. But in Luo Hua's eyes, he looked around, he knew everything that happened here a few days ago. For example, people who come to travel have gone the wrong way. People who are addicted to cigarettes come in and smoke a cigarette and so on. At this time, haven't waited long, feeling that the energy just collected in his body was about to be squandered, Luo Hua quickly closed the Eye of Insight. This skill consumes too much energy. Use up the point he just collected. It consumes energy so much, it seems that a wave of energy must be harvested before leaving. As for how to harvest, it's very simple. The concept of angel exists in this world. Although it is not the same, as long as Luo Hua walks around in a conspicuous place, he can harvest part of his energy. It may not be too much, but at least it can be used. Then he thought, and his wings appeared behind him with feather-like fluorescence. Immediately after Luo Hua's wings flicked, he flew directly to Dubai's tallest and most famous tower. It is the center of city tourism and the location of Harry's Fada. It is more than 800 meters high and is the center of local tourism. After a while, Luo Hua, who reached the top of the tower, fell slowly like a feather. Accompanied by the phosphorescence of snow-like feathers that he deliberately used his wings to exude. In less than a while, the vision of the crowd here was attracted to the past. Even the surrounding birds began to fly over and circle Luo Hua. Originally, his temperament and charm are eye-catching. Coupled with Angel's natural affinity, even animals can't help but get close. Just ask, does anyone think Angel is a badass at first sight? Even if there are probably not many people. Wow, click, 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 the noise of the crowds in the tower and underground rang. accompanied by a crisp camera shutter sound. Luo Hua can feel that the energy he converted is rising rapidly compared to before. After a while, keep it in a state where people are still hot. Luo Hua, who had almost collected part of the energy, rushed directly to the endless sky as soon as his wings flicked. Seeing the handsome and beautiful angel disappeared in the blink of an eye. The people who had been slowed down quickly uploaded the photos and videos they took to the internet. As for the consequences, Luo Hua hopes that this information will be more perfect. He doesn't need to be low-key, nor does Angel need to be low-key. Not so much low-key words. Not to mention that Angel should be suitable for a higher profile existence. The screen turns back to Luo Hua's side. About 6 minutes after the flight, Luo Hua saw that he had reached the Afghan region. In other words, his speed has reached Mach 10. In other words, the speed of Mach 10 is 3.4 kilometers per second. And Luo Hua, who was already a body of steel, did not feel the pressure of this speed at all. It can even be said to be simple. After arriving in Afghanistan, Luo Hua briefly started the Insight Vision to check it out. Eye of Insight. After starting for a while, Luo Hua closed the ability after all the data was collected. Then fly towards the side with information. Start ability one by one. It didn't take half an hour. He flew to the top of a desert. Finally, use the Eye of Insight once and then close it. Luo Hua has flown directly in one direction. In the insights just now. He had seen the jeep convoy here pulling the injured Tony towards their base a few months ago. And he has mastered the specific position. Although this trip wasted a lot of time. But as long as the energy is sufficient in the future, the Eye of Insight ability upgrade will be fully fired. Even the information of the entire Earth can be collected in a while. Think about my impression when Kesha went to that blue star. A pair of cataracts cast his eyes. The entire blue star's information has been read clearly within a few seconds at least for many years. So Luo Hua wasted this time. One is to save some energy, it is useful later. Two is that the Eye of Insight has not been upgraded to a certain level. Next, when Luo Hua flew to the final target position, the flightmen in the reconnaissance fighter circling in this area almost sprayed out. He looked at a signal reflection point that suddenly appeared nearby on the radar. Hastily sent a message to the Combat Command Center far away in the United States. A great gift to thank. Sir, I found a reflection point in the center of our search range. Very close to us. Officer, how did he appear? We didn't find a trace at all. At the moment, the flightmen circling the fighter plane in the real sky once again stared at the radar on the fighter plane in a daze. After a while, sir, maybe it was too fast, he has disappeared in my scanning radius, and I watched him fly away. Are you silly flying a plane? How big is our scanning radius? You said you watched him fly away. Yes, sir, it's probably several Mach speed. The officer fell silent again. You follow to see the situation, I'll report it. This kind of radar equipment uses kilometers to calculate the unit. It appears in an instant and then disappears, how fast does that have to be? Anyway, this must have risen to a point where even the chief of the flight crew could not handle it. And it is estimated that it will reach shield soon. And to be honest, if it weren't for Luo Hua almost past the fighter plane. It is estimated that his size and speed cannot be scanned by radar at all. And this period of time is nothing but effort to drink saliva. Luo Hua has now reached the sky above Tony's imprisoned position. In this valley, everything that can be seen from the outside is covered with a layer of muddy yellow blocking cloth. This makes it impossible for the flight crew to detect this place either by radar or by naked eyes. Unless close to observe with your own eyes. After observing the situation, looking at the mercenaries carrying supplies and patrolling at their feet, Luo Hua fell directly as soon as his wings stopped. Bang! After the sound, the mercenaries who were startled hurriedly looked at the place where the sound was made. Then they froze. God, Angel, after a while, someone finally reacted and said in surprise. Looking at Luo Hua's white wings and appearance. His fair complexion, his facial features are like carvings, with a touch of gentleness in his handsomeness. The temperament exuding from him is complex and eye-catching, like a mixture of various temperaments. The overall contrast to the surrounding environment. Everyone present felt that the environment here was not worthy of Luo Hua at all. looking at the mercenaries around who were not attacking. Luo Hua gently stroked his forehead with his right hand, expressing helplessness. "I'm an intruder, can you shoot me a few times and then I will fight back?" All fighters from behind flew over. Although I did it directly, it had no effect. But when the video is uploaded to the internet, it will be the first thing that you do. Doesn't it have a better effect on me? What fell apart? Angel was attacked by evil mercenaries. What to punish evil and promote good? Balabala is always better. After the audience calmed down for a long time, just when Luo Hua, helpless, was ready to take the initiative. Boom, da 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 da. There was a violent fire and explosion from the cave in the distance. The mercenaries outside the field suddenly turned their heads to look at the cave where the gunpowder smoked. They looked at each other. One of the commanders yelled, and the crowd immediately ran towards the cave where the explosion sounded with guns in their hands. Dot 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 dot. Looking at the empty space around, Luo Hua didn't know what to say. Leave the person who landed suddenly. Even if you don't know if it's an intruder, it's not good to just leave it alone. Boom. After these people left, the sound of explosion came from the cave again. Thought for a while, Luo Hua also walked towards the cave where the explosion sounded. What else can there be? Explosions and gunshots in the cave now? That definitely means Tony is ready to rush out. Along the way, Luo Hua saw a lot of weapons and ammunition. Among them, there are many heavy firearms that can pose a threat to their current first-generation angel's body. For example, the Stark industrial missile smuggled over by Obadiah. That thing is still a bit threatening to Luo Hua. It's just that Luo Hua must be bombed there. Otherwise, the flight speed of the missile would not be able to catch up with him. As I walked, the gunshots got closer and closer and denser. Da 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 da. Just a few tens of meters away from the cave, Luo Hua can see the flames of the fire snake in the cave. See a box of nuts on the table on the left. Luo Hua walked up and grabbed a handful. Then prepared to walk into the cave. As for the nut, it can be used as a pinball, but his hand strength may be a little bit stronger. It's not impossible that brains popped up. Come to the outskirts of the cave. There are also a few mercenaries squatting at the door. They stuck to the wall outside the cave, and then held out their guns to observe. Concentrating, none of them found an angel with two wings standing tens of meters behind them. One of the mercenaries suddenly raised his gun over his head and kept firing inside. But next, a fire snake tens of meters long engulfed them immediately. This look is Tony's first fire-breathing system. Other weapons do not have this firepower. Ah! The swaying fiery snake echoed in this valley with the screams of the mercenaries. After a while, a robot, made up of broken copper and iron, came out awkwardly. But it is different from the original plot. Because the mercenaries outside were attracted to the past. This time, after Tony came out, there were only a few defenders left outside. However, Tony's Mark I is obviously more broken than the original plot because of this. There was even sparks at the joint of one of the legs. As the charred bodies around were still burning. In a tired state, Tony also saw an angel with white wings and a more handsome appearance outside the cave standing there. Angel, Tony asked himself suspiciously, but just when he was thinking about whether to bake with Angel, Luo Hua took out a few nuts from his left hand. Then he pointed at the few mercenaries on the periphery. Puff, 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 it's like penetrating tofu. Several people who were flicked by Luo Hua fell to the ground, leaving a pool of blood on the ground. After solving these people, Luo Hua threw away the other extra nuts in his hand, and then patted his palms. But just when he looked at Tony stumbled reflexively and took two steps back. He was really afraid that his steel armor could not stop that thing. But seeing that Luo Hua had already thrown away the nut, Tony also relaxed and joked. "Hi, handsome angel, did you come down from the sky to save me?" Luo Hua curled his lips helplessly when he heard it. Now that Tony is okay and he shows his face, there is no need for extra conversation. Finally, he patted his palms. Luo Hua rushed to the sky without saying a word. Tony looked at Angel, who flew away without paying any attention to him, and wanted to scratch his nose in embarrassment. But because he was wearing the armor, he could only think about it. Looking at the deserted valley. When Tony was considering leaving, he suddenly discovered something. lifted Mark I's leg and limped over. Tony slammed the cloth covering some of the boxes. The obvious signs of Stark Industries are directly exposed. Look at the missile weapons in the distance. They are all products of Stark Industries. In other words, someone sold the weapon directly to them without his approval. Tony wanted to hammer the box angrily. But the problem now is to destroy all these things. It can't be found out that Stark sells these things here. Therefore, blowing up the entire valley is the best choice. Luo Hua hovered over Tony's head and watched. With rumbling, scream, the whole valley trembled, but a figure flew out of the valley at just the right time. And it happened to fly to the same height as Luo Hua. Tony looked at Angel in the sky. He whispered in surprise. Sudden, before he was happy, he escaped. The leg that originally had sparks fell apart directly due to the impetus of the flame. With the loss of power, Tony's Mark I was still in the sky for a moment. Then fell sharply. At that moment, Luo Hua saw Tony's dazed expression. Tony, I knock, watching Tony go from suspended to fall. Oh, Luo Hua sighed, then flew down and slowly dropped the armor parts on Tony's back. If you fall directly from a position of several hundred meters high, no matter how lucky Tony was, he would have to die. He slowly returned from the state of panic, until his feet stepped on the soft desert. Tony knelt directly on the sand with his legs soft. After a while, Tony took off the Mark I part remaining on his body. Then he panted and said, "Thanks, Angel, what is your name? I will ask you to eat my favorite burger someday. ... Who saved you for eating burgers?" After a while, Tony changed his kneeling position to sitting. Then he swallowed thirstily and looked at Luo Hua, who was standing aside, and said, "How do you look so handsome? Are angels so pretty? Wearing everything, not flattering. I heard Tony tell the truth." Luo Hua looked at Tony and nodded gently and said, "Yes, no one can compare to Angel." After Tony heard it, first nodded in agreement. Then suddenly asked, "Then do you have water? I'm dying of thirst. Although I have stock in my bladder, I don't recommend using it directly." Hear Tony's words in Tony style. Luo Hua looked at a direction in the distance and said, "The helicopter will be here in a few minutes. The military will not be unaware of such a big explosion. Hearing that I was in the vast desert, someone came to rescue myself." Tony immediately looked in Luo Hua's direction. But because of his eyesight, he couldn't see anything. Covering the venomous sun above his hijab, Tony didn't say a word and decided to wait. He is still willing to believe what Angel said. After a few minutes, sure enough, a carrier helicopter flew over. After confirming that it was Tony's military friend Colonel Roddy. "Okay, I'm leaving too, see you in the United States." Luo Hua threw a sentence and flew away. "Pooh, bah, bah." Spit a few mouthfuls of sand brought up by Luo Hua's wings. Tony looked at Luo Hua, who was already flying away, and shouted, "Where can I see you? You haven't told me where to live yet. Where do you live?" Luo Hua would ask himself if he heard what he said. He doesn't even have a home. Where else can I live? But Luo Hua is already preparing. The Eye of Insight can have other uses. For example, the information collection ability of the Eye of Insight plus the invincible learning ability of your own body and brain. That is like a computer, no, it is a learning ability that is more powerful than a computer. One scan, one record, one study. There is something you cannot learn in modern technology. Tony sighed. When the carrier helicopter landed slowly in front of Tony, Colonel Roddy ran out the moment the hatch opened and knelt down in front of Tony to check the situation. "How are you? Are you injured?" "I'm okay, Roddy." Tony put one hand on Roddy's shoulder. "An angel saved me, otherwise you will see a puddle of flesh." Talking, Tony also pointed to the high altitude, using his hand to compare the posture of the crash, and his mouth was vocal. Roddy frowned and reached out to touch Tony's head. "Is this kid stupid?" Snapped, scream, a slap knocked out Roddy's hand. Tony got up and said with a serious face, "It's time to go back, there are still many things to deal with." "I feel Tony's seriousness." Roddy also confirmed that he was okay. "Let's go, do you still have to sit on your own jeep in the future?" Roll, ... The picture returns to Luo Hua's side. After half an hour, Luo Hua has flown over New York from Afghanistan. Then he put away his wings, found a large library, and walked in. After taking a few books at random, Luo Hua found a seat and did it. Although he doesn't need to use the Eye of Insight to collect all the books and materials here. But after all, it takes time to learn that it takes time to behave. Hours passed by. There are also more and more people in this large library. Luo Hua also noticed that there were people in the upper left of the other seats, but there was no one at the six-seat table. Don't you want to sit with yourself? No, it's not. It is that they all feel that they are not worthy to sit with Luo Hua. If it were on the street, someone would have come up to strike up a conversation. But in this library, obviously the people here are still polite, knowing not to bother others. Close the book in your hand. Luo Hua returned these books. Now the entire library's materials have been collected by his inside eye. If it weren't for learning too slowly, inside eye would have been able to analyze the data in an instant. There is no need to analyze and learn at the same time. It may be possible to create a database of angel civilization in the future. This is much more convenient. But if others know Luo Hua's current thoughts, they might vomit blood in anger. After a few hours of studying a library, what are you going to do? Antonio at the moment has also returned to his home. It also announced that a press conference will be held in the Stark building 2 days later. This is already very urgent, and some of his wounds are still not healed. Chapter 11. Time came 2 to 3 days later. Luo Hua, who has already studied the materials for a long time, has already started preparing for a fixed address. After all, as the King of Angel, he can't even have a normal home. The city of Suborbital Angel is definitely going to be built. But not now. If possible, Luo Hua first intends to create the only thing in normal human society that will come into contact with normal people. That is, angel investment. I will pay attention to the style and status, and only in the early stage. You can rest assured that the character will be upgraded soon, and the combat power will also be improved. This is regarded as the only thing angel interacts with people in society. The company only recruits people who believe in angel very much. As a civilized king of angel, he can't casually contact with mortals, and neither can angel. But it is impossible for angel to have no contact with normal society at all. So a right angel investment is very good. In ancient times, it was called angel country. In modern times, it is called angel investment. In the universe, it is called angel civilization. That's pretty much what it meant, and that's the way the plan to settle down temporarily. But there is something really worth talking about these days. That was the time Luo Hua was revealed in Dubai. The clearest video on the YouTube video website has reached tens of millions of views. And it will soon exceed hundreds of millions. If according to normal circumstances, this video has long been popular all over the world. The reason why there are only tens of millions of broadcasts now is that many people think that Luo Hua is a character from 3D synthesis. The comment area is saying that such an angel is too perfect. Such videos are too real to be real. But even so, this tens of millions of broadcasts still brings a lot of energy reserves to Luo Hua. In those few days, he opened the Eye of Insight without saving. Morning, 9:37. The door of the Stark building was crowded with reporters from various companies. Usually, in this case, those who are invited in, and those who are not invited are allowed. But Tony's press conference, it was different. Get off the back seat of Rolls Royce. Tony had a handguard on his right hand. Then he took over the burger from his good friend, the bodyguard, Harpy. You, and you, plus these two, can go in. Randomly clicked on a few pleasing reporters. Tony walked into the Stark building with his own people. Yes, this is Tony. Only he made such a casual and temporary decision. At the same time, inside a luxury top hotel in New York, Luo Hua also used the laptop in front of him to manipulate several data at will. If you look closely, everyone will know what it is. That's right, it's stocks. As the meeting waited, Tony announced the closure of the weapons manufacturing department. The collapse of Stark Group's stock is inevitable. In other words, you can reap a lot of money by simply shorting the stock market. It is different from the usual rise, that is, when the stock rises, it makes money. ADERTISEMENT. This short selling method is to make money if the stock drops. But I won't go into the details. Anyway, I borrow some money from the stocks that Stark must lose. After all, building the angel investment building in the future requires money, and some necessities also require money. Although Luo Hua doesn't care about the balance number on the account and how much money he can make. But this thing cannot be without. Even if it's a reward for saving Tony, it's a big deal to give Tony some technology that he won't be able to use in the future. The technology that Angel doesn't use is considered top technology here. Next, the Stark press conference continues. Tony sat casually on the steps, holding a hamburger in his left hand and taking a bite. Chewing food in his mouth. Then he was taken aback suddenly, as if remembering something. I seem to remember that I said, I want to ask a Mr. Angel to eat a piece of my favorite burger. Tony finished saying this. A reporter present immediately asked loudly, is this the angel from Dubai? The angel in Dubai, Tony gave a puzzled voice. The reporter immediately turned over the phone. Then I opened the video of a group of birds surrounding Luo Hua and handed it to Tony. Tony leaned forward slightly until he finished watching the video. He turned around and looked at the reporters in front of him and asked, do any of you know where he lives? Uluru. Faced with this problem, everyone shook their heads in unison. Until now, I don't know if it is true or not. Who knows where he lives? Just when even Obadiah didn't know what Tony was thinking. The reporter who just watched the video for Tony immediately asked, Mr. Stark, do you know this angel? Just now you seemed to say that you would invite an angel to eat a hamburger. Tony's face became serious now. He looked at the underground reporters and said, yes, his name is Luo Hua, angel who rescued me once in Afghanistan. If you know where he is, I do want him to eat my favorite burger. The people in the audience knew that Tony was serious, after all, he shared his favorite things. But they still couldn't help but want to laugh. Inviting Angel to eat a hamburger, only Tony this person thought of. We don't know where he is, but in the video, Mr. Angel showed up in Dubai's tower before saving you. After this, he has not been discovered for the second time in the world. After Luo Hua came to the United States, she put her wings away wherever there were people. Although he doesn't like to put away his wings, he prefers the feeling of unfolding, but for unnecessary trouble, let's put it away first. So before Angel's popularity really rises, he can still walk around outside. Hearing the answers from the reporters, Tony nodded and said, then hope I can see Mr. Angel again. After saying this sentence, Tony stood up. He walked behind the podium and looked at everyone with a serious face. After a moment of silence, Tony officially began to review his treatment in Afghanistan. Till the end, he looked at the crowd and said slowly, now I announce that the Stark Weapon Department will be closed forever until it has any meaning again. At the same time, SHIELD is also discussing the same thing that Tony said just now. That is, Angel, inside the office on the top floor of the Triangle Wing building. A person with no hair and a bright reflective head is sitting at the innermost point. He propped his chin with both hands, and was wearing a black windbreaker that he did not change all year round, with a black one-eye mask obliquely strapped to his face. He had a black blindfold with his black head, and it was not right. Nick Fury didn't look fierce. At this time, he was turning his head to look at the Stark press conference just concluded on the right screen. After Tony announced the closure of the weapons manufacturing department, he left. He turned his head to the left and watched the scene when Luo Hua gently waved his wings and surrounded by birds in the video. Nick Fury thought for a while. Then he raised his head and looked at the desk in front of him who was also fascinated by Luo Hua's video and asked, what do you think? It's handsome, it's so charming. Hill watched the video without any hesitation in reply. Hill stood there, her outfit and ponytail looking neat and tidy. Holding her hands behind her, the straddling posture made her heroic. Huh, marinated eggs bewildered. Oh no, Hill reacted, then raised his head and looked at Nick Fury seriously and said. I said Angel's appearance is indeed as perfect as described in the legend. But I don't know if his ability is similar to mythology, and so is history. Nick Fury was lost in thought. With SHIELD's detection capability, they must know that this video is true. And it relies on the external agent to respond. The truth of Luo Hua's appearance is indeed true. So now the problem is coming. Is he good? Still, no, it should be good. The question of good or bad stayed in front of Fury for a while before being passed. If Angel becomes a bad person, then he really can't think of other explanations. Then the new problem comes. What did Angel show up for? What is his purpose? How is his condition? These three questions were slowly addressed by Fury. He is the director of S.H.I.E.L.D. He has to worry about everything that is too powerful. Face these three problems. Everyone certainly can't get back to this question now. But how can I know? Only ask in person. Nick Fury turned his head and swiped dozens of photos taken on the streets of New York. This is the image captured by the local camera. Luo Hua did not hide, so S.H.I.E.L.D. can be photographed so easily. Open the map function on the display. Fury looked at the most luxurious presidential suite hotel in New York. At the moment the Angel lives there temporarily. And in these short 2 or 3 days, the Angel obtained a huge amount of money on the internet that was not available to ordinary people in a lifetime without breaking the law. To know, in the first 1 to 2 days, this Angel was still studying near various libraries and computers. This was done in such a short time. How horrible it is to learn ability. Thinking of this, Fury couldn't rub his temples with his hands. Lan Shou sighed, it was troublesome. At this time, Hill suddenly lowered his head slightly, raised his hand and held the headset to answer the call. She looked serious, as if it was something important. After a while, the call on the headset hangs up. Fury also looked at Hill curiously and waited for the report. Hill sorted out the language. Director Fury, the shares of Stark Group have plummeted by more than 30% since just now. I guess so. Fury nodded. This is the same as he predicted. The main business of the Stark Group is the arms manufacturing department. Now that it announced that it was closing, the Stark Group would have broken a hand. And it's the most commonly used hand. But, this is when Hill suddenly added. On the stock trading platform, short selling on an account called Angel Investment got the biggest benefit. This sentence is said. Hill and Fury were silent and speechless. Is this a coincidence? No, definitely not. Most people can't find out the trader's account, but S.H.I.E.L.D. has this background ability. Although it must be said to protect privacy from the outside, who will believe that? And it started with the words Tony said. He knew Angel and saved him. Although I don't know what Tony and Angel talked about. But it is clear that Angel has inferred that Stark Group stock is about to plummet. Maybe Tony told Angel about the idea of shutting down the weapon manufacturing department at that time. Angel. Tony seems to be called Luo Hua. Fury recalled, does an angel like this have a title? Maybe knowing his title will enable us to understand him faster. Yes, but it may be different from what you think. What about King Angel? Maybe he is not the same as the information we know. At this time, Hill guessed, maybe he is different from the Angel of the Earth. Is it another angel race? Judging from observations during this period of time, he is very different in addition to his similar characteristics. We also have no evidence to prove that he is the same as the angel we know. Now they definitely can't see the difference between Luo Hua's angel civilization and what they know. But when we have the microwormhole transport technology or the wing of time technology, we will be able to see it. Luo Hua's angel civilization is not only angel. It is also a god. The true god. After discussing for a long time, Fury was stunned when he watched Luo Hua float on Harry's Tower, the tallest tower in Dubai. Even if the picture is paused at this moment, he also felt a majestic momentum rushing toward his face, showing it to himself. This is obviously a sign that you are in a high position or that your mood has reached a certain level. So there are often creatures that look at you with a tremor in their eyes. This is the embodiment of absolute hierarchy in biology. After hesitation with his hands on his chin for a long time, Fury looked at the desktop and said in a low tone. Maybe, we need to meet and talk. Speaking of this, Fury seemed to feel the same and added. Angel came to the world. It seems that he is only alone at the moment. Then I, S.H.I.E.L.D. director's decades of agent experience. He needs help, some small things that he doesn't need to do by himself, maybe we can do it for him. For example, money, food, clothing, etc. How could these little things make Angel bother himself? These things are too small for S.H.I.E.L.D. Then go to applaud Angel with these convenient things, it's very profitable. Thought of this, Fury couldn't help but praise his lack of agent for so many years. Watching the marinated eggs get better, Hill also has to admit that this is indeed a good way. For example, in the Bear Country during the war, because of the light industry, their clothes, tools and other small things were very scarce, and they were all expensive. At this time, a small country, such as Shield, undertakes the help of these small things for free. That Shang country must be more happy. And it can help you solve some problems. This is equivalent to Fury's thought. But in reality, you still have to talk to know. After all, the above thoughts were felt by Fury based on the intuition of the King of Agent. This angel Luo Hua, absolutely awesome, recovered. Hill changed his posture, and the single ponytail standing behind him swayed and said, "Does this matter need to be reported to Mr. President first? Shield is the latest news. Then Fury decides whether to report it or not according to the file size of the matter." Fury thought for a while. "We will report it after we finish meeting with Angel and sort out a complete profile." Hill nodded, indicating that he knew. The screen turns back to Luo Hua's side. Watching the discussion on the internet due to Tony telling the truth. Stark's closure of the weapon manufacturing department and Angel's enthusiasm went hand in hand. Oh no, now it seems that Angel's enthusiasm is significantly greater. After all, Stark is a weapon, and many ordinary people have nothing to do with him. But Angel is worth discussing. Some people who originally believed in Angel were even more ecstatic. Click, close the laptop. Luo Hua wore the exquisite disposable pajamas in the presidential suite and came to the floor-to-ceiling windows. He never comes and does not plan for the future. So, what to do next? Luo Hua already has a plan in his heart. First, get all the top resources available on the planet as soon as possible. Especially Space Gem, it has close to infinite energy. So after the Avengers Alliance is over, there is a plan that Space Gem will be in hand as soon as the plan is completed. But that's all after a while. And what can be done now? Vibranium, a thought suddenly flashed in Luo Hua's mind. Yes, it is vibranium. But if you are thinking of Wakanda's vibranium, you are wrong. Luo Hua thought of the nemesis of Wakanda vibranium. No, almost equal to the nemesis of all metals below it. This is the Antarctic vibranium. Antarctic vibranium. Through the excitation of energy, the vibrations emitted can weaken other types of metals in the bonds of nearby atoms and molecules, leading to the liquefaction of nearby solid metals. It is not only strong and defensive, but also the nemesis of low-grade metals. Although I don't expect wishful thinking that it can liquefy some artifacts such as Mjolnir and the Gun of Eternity. But for Tony's battle armor, the splints of alien warships still liquefied easily. Definitely, if Tony's armor is upgraded to the nano level, it would be a bad idea. It depends on the actual situation. After deciding, Luo Hua took this matter to heart. First feel the energy converted in the body. After the Tony incident is fermented, maybe he will create his own angel after the Iron Overlord problem is resolved. There is no doubt that the three pillars of angel civilization must be created first. Whether it's the future research and development of technology or the issue of civilized combat power. Just get the three kings out first, and everything will be done. Roar, slowly exhale, look at the suites of this top floor, which is a luxurious presidential hotel relative to the Earth. At the moment it was getting late. The red, green and green lights downstairs flickered everywhere. People who just got off work are busy wanting to go home. In the center of New York, the workload here is not small. If you want to make progress, you have to fight everywhere. However, this has nothing to do with Luo Hua. Taking a final look outside, he reached out and closed the curtains. At the same time, somewhere in the underground garage of a villa with a sea view, Tony is sitting at the work desk, manipulating the entire projection system in front of him to optimize his Mark II armor. Reject and optimize useful parts along with unnecessary parts. The bloated body of the original Mark I battle armor also slowly strengthened. After all, the materials used are different, and the energy aspect has also been optimized by him. Patter, patter, patter. At this time, the sound of high heels stepping on the floor came. Pepper walked down the spiral staircase. After her identity was confirmed, she opened the door with a cloth-covered box in her hand and walked in. Looking at Tony, who was so focused that he didn't look back at him at all. Pepper put the box on the table next to it. Then he walked to Tony and looked at the projection system in front of him and asked, "What is this? My new toy is also my life." After finalizing the approximate model, Tony assembled the Mark II simulation and saved it in a top-secret file. After all these are done, Tony turned his head and looked at the box that Pepper had placed on the table next to him and asked, "What's that?" "The little lamp that I took out for you that day." Pepper spoke, and Tony stepped forward to lift the cloth. An arc reactor he originally wore was placed right there on the shelf. "It's like an ornament." Pepper thought it was commemorative, so he didn't listen to Tony throwing him away, but saved it. Tony nodded. "Jarvis, help me prepare all the materials needed for Mark II. I will make him overnight. Without any equipment in the cave, he can make the Mark I in a month. And that's still undercover. Now fully equipped all night to build. Tony believes he can rub it out by hand in 2 or 3 days. Definitely, the equipment must be used." Watching Tony continue to get busy. Regardless of the souvenir, Pepper asked again, "You said that there was an angel named Luowa in Afghanistan who saved you. Does angel really exist? After all, it is a creature in mythology, in the history that the Earth people understand. These are all close to unnecessary existence. Although they all know it, most people still believe in science. Although I don't know if he is the angel in mythology, I know he is almost angel. And he also saved me when my armor flew to the highest altitude and turned off." Heard this answer, Pepper apparently believed in angel's existence and met Tony once. After talking a few more words, she left here. "Wait until Pepper leaves." Jarvis's voice suddenly rang in the basement. "Sir, I want to say. This time the majority of the Stark Group stock shorts are almost all done by an investment account called Angel. Yes, not only S.H.I.E.L.D., but also Jarvis. It's easy to check the account. Because there are transaction records in the Rice stock market. Although Luowa can also use the ability he learned to hide his account. But this is not necessary. To be short is to be short, to admit is to admit, there is nothing to hide." I heard the words of Jarvis. Tony didn't seem to care at all. While manipulating the details of the Mark II design, he said, "The end of the stock market crash is inevitable, and I don't care who benefits from it. If it was Mr. Angel who received this benefit, I would be happier instead." Jarvis, think about it. He didn't understand why Tony thought so. In the cognition of written materials, shouldn't this reduce the goodwill? And he just told Tony what he knew. "Well, you don't need to understand the truth in this regard, let's help me solve Mark II. Tony casually called Jarvis to help improve the armor. Jarvis is at best a logical intelligence, that is, looking for answers from a huge database under a set situation. It is impossible to think, nor can it understand emotions. So in Avengers Alliance 2, Tony was so excited when he might get real artificial intelligence. But Jarvis is incomparable to Tony. Their feelings surpassed its actual effect. The picture is pulled up. In the dark at night, the second basement floor of the villa is still brightly lit. One person, one intelligence and at the same time set out to build the Mark II battle armor. The Sanqui building in a certain place was also brightly lit up all night to study Angel's history and negotiation process. Because of Luohua's arrival. They all need special preparations. At the same time, far away in a mountainous area in the United Mexican States of North America. Bruce Banner in order to make his mood more stable. When he was doing yoga training, he also placed a small TV next to it that was broadcasting the major news of the United States. This not only assists his training, but also allows him to grasp the latest news happening in the United States for the first time. The usual training is underway, accompanied by the switch of the next news. Banner, who was changing yoga poses, suddenly stopped. Di-di-di-di-di. At the same time, a small but extremely rapid alarm sounded. This is a red flag that his heart rate monitor has reached a certain standard. Banner slowly changed from the yoga posture just now. He sits on the ground with his legs crossed and stabilizes his mind. But the surging chest cavity and the large arteries in the neck betrayed him. After a while, knowing that the heartbeat siren laughed out of the alarm, Banner opened his eyes and watched the news broadcast on the small TV again. From Angel's appearance at the tallest tower in Dubai until Tony personally admits that Angel is real. At the same time, a group of people who believe in Angel is still gathering on the internet. Roar. Banner took a deep breath. He closed his eyes a little annoyed, and pressed his right hand on his eyebrows. About Angel, Banner knows very little. He is a scientist and doesn't believe in the existence of Angel at all. But now Angel appeared. Could it be that Angel really descended from a myth? Then is there a possibility, that is, Angel is the same as himself? It was also due to some reason. As soon as this idea was born, Banner fell into deep excitement. That's why he had such a big reaction just now. Feelings. Banner thought he had found the same kind. Should I go find Angel? Where is Angel? How should I go? What do you say after seeing it? Will he help me? Is he the same as me? As soon as this idea was born, a series of questions followed. But Banner's thoughts about seeing Luo Hua have never diminished. After finally seeing a little hope, Banner didn't want to give up at all. And if it's according to the myth? What if Angel has a way to heal herself? Even if it didn't, Angel happened by accident just like himself. At the end of the day, only Angel would give Banner a sense of belonging. After all, he considers it to be similar. The more in this lonely state, the more Banner hopes to find real friends. He clenched his fist in his left hand, but the right hand is covering the left hand in an attempt to appease it. He closed his eyes tightly, frowning his brows together. I do not know how long it has been. He didn't decide until Banner's hunger made a sound of hunger. Wait, watch again. Don't worry, Angel has revealed too little news now. Banner also knew that he couldn't go to him rashly. So you have to wait until you know enough to find him is the best chance. Now he must learn to control himself. Time is fleeting. A few days passed in the blink of an eye. In the past few days, Luo Hua was not only resting, but also storing the energy converted from faith. Encounter is still too little energy for the creation of Angel. In other words, a rather explosive event must also occur. Roar. Opening his eyes from the soft mattress, Luo Hua exhaled. Looking at the outdoor sky, it was already dark again. Recently, in order to plan the future development route and R&D direction of Angel Civilization, he planned carefully day and night. Although Luo Hua is the king of Angel, his current physique is only the first generation of Angel's body. He hadn't slept for several days in a row and took a little rest this morning. Who knows, it's night to sleep. I got up from the bed and tidied up the exquisite clothing on his body a bit. It seemed that it never polluted dust. The two wings trembled behind their clothes and relaxed and relaxed. Next, with the appearance of feather-like fluorescence, the wings behind Luo Hua also disappeared. At the same time, he opened the door and walked out. After working hard for so long, it is time to go out and relax. But, said to put away the wings and go out to relax. But now, with almost no wind at night, Luo Hua released the wings and sat on a tall tower with a thimble somewhere overlooking the city. Putting away the wings is an uncomfortable thing for Luo Hua. For example, people have to keep their hands in their arms and are not allowed to stretch out their sleeves. So if he can stretch out his wings, he stretches out his wings. It seems like there is a holiday today. Luo Hua looked to the other side. The city under his feet is now not only brighter than before, but even the amusement park has some activities. In the cool evening breeze, Luo Hua stretched. Unfortunately, now if I have a female angel with me, maybe I can be happier. There is nothing more eye-catching than the female angel. It's a pity not now. Thinking of this, Luo Hua felt a little boring after sitting for a while. Looking at the amusement park where activities are still being held, Luo Hua thought for a while, stood up and patted his body, then sat down again. The king of angel is not without innocence. It's better not to go if you are just alone. If there is a chance, the blonde, the black-haired, the silver-haired, which one can't go together. He won't go alone. Rumble, bang, bang, bang. At this time, the tearing air sounds of a certain object in flight accompanied by the sudden burst of firework in the amusement park. There is also a sound of jetting flames flying through the fireworks of firework. In terms of Luo Hua's strength, he has a silver-coated armor all over his body, and he is flying around. Does that still mean who it is? Something, low-key, guy. Advertisement. After flying in the sky for a while. The excited Tony's expression in the armor was as happy as he wanted. Wearing the battle armor flight in the flesh is a kind of flying. After all, people have hoped that they can fly since ancient times. The longing for the sky has never ceased. At this time, Tony, who was happy in the armor, found a notice from JARVIS. Sir, I seem to have discovered Angel. His display device showed a tall tower in the distance with a figure sitting on it. After zooming in, you can see from the white wings. That is Angel Luo Hua. Tony's smiling lips tucked away. He flipped his palm and flew in that direction immediately. After a while, next to Luo Hua, a Tony with his hands and feet hovering in the air appeared. What's the matter? Looking at the dimly lit amusement park in the distance. Luo Hua said flatly without turning his head back. He is now a widowed king, and it will be difficult for Tony to see him in the future, and it is not in this way. Click, as the mask of the battle armor opened. Tony, who still has abrasions and scabs on his face, looked at Angel, who looked into the distance without turning his eyes, and asked, "Are you thinking about the other Angel?" "Yes," Luo Hua admitted generously. Then he became silent again, because there was really nothing to say. Tony seems to have just studied the Mark II, and now he is here to test. "Then we, go have a burger?" Tony asked, still floating in the air. "No, as long as you have energy, Angel doesn't need to eat anything. Most importantly, he doesn't want to eat with men." Looking at Luo Hua, who was silent again, Tony really couldn't pick up the topic, so he asked directly, "Why don't you look at me?" Question mark. Hearing these words, Luo Hua rarely turned his head and gave him a serious look. "Perhaps on Earth, you are the only one with the most potential, and no one else is worth it." Then he turned back. Question mark. Now it was Tony's turn to be trapped, and he didn't understand this sentence at all. After thinking for a while, Tony found a topic again and said, "I'm here to test the armor, you. Go ahead." Not waiting for Tony to finish, Luo Hua let him go directly as if he had allowed him. Tony was speechless again, really can't think of how to say or how to answer. "I can only click helplessly, close the visor with a sound. Then fly directly to the sky to test the performance." In the sky, the voice of JARVIS sounded. "Sir, judging from the previous data, his body is not afraid of all the weapons of the Mark II attack. And his physical strength should be much stronger than the armor." "I know," Tony said after listening, "I just want to know Angel better. For us, Angel is a myth. Is he the real Angel, or is he called Angel? Face this problem." JARVIS can't answer, he doesn't have data in this regard. "So I can only keep silent. Wait until the silver figure is gone." Luo Hua still looked at the distance intently. There is no focus in his eyes, as if looking at the world dimly. The world is so big and the universe is so vast. But except Angel, Luo Hua doesn't really speak to anyone. At the moment, SHIELD director Nick Fury, who was ready to meet Luo Hua, was staring at his coordinates in a daze. "Take Hill and Phil Coulson by car to the tower where Luo Hua is currently staying. Look up, because of being too high and too dark, there are also reasons for eyesight. Although he knows that Luo Hua is there, he can't get up now. For Angel who has already gone out, it is better to meet outside by coincidence than to call someone out." At first Fury thought he was under the tower. "Who knows it's on it? It's good to fly, but now I think it's not good for me." Muttering a word, Fury turned off the cell phone that showed the satellite positioning coordinates. Then he looked at Hill and Phil Coulson next to him and said, "Drive a helicopter and we will go up to find Angel. Since it is here to visit, there is definitely no reason for Luo Hua to come down. So they can only go up by themselves. Accompanied by the rotating sound of helicopter blades. Fury, who had asked Phil Coulson to drive near Luo Hua, brought noise-canceling headphones out of the cabin and spoke loudly to Luo Hua. "Can we talk, Mr. Angel Luo Hua? Hear Fury's invitation." Luo Hua turned his head and looked at the three people in the helicopter. "Eye of insight, although their general information Luo Hua knows. But there is certainly no insight that is accurate. Turn it on for a while and then turn it off. Let's go." Luo Hua stood up and nodded lightly, patted for fear of the non-existent dust on her body. Then he walked two steps forward, under the eyes of Fury's trio. Luo Hua is like a bird of paradise that has stumbled. It fell down instantly, then again during the period of their stupefaction. An angel with beautiful wings flew towards the ground. Fury. So, they came up in a helicopter just to call Roar. Follow the dreamy figure to drive away. Haven't waited for Phil Coulson and Hill to park the helicopter. Nick Fury himself chased Luo Hua first. Come to the island next to the Statue of Liberty. This is the famous immigration island of the United States, New Jersey. Near the island is the Statue of Liberty. And the north is the center of New York, Midtown Manhattan. Not far to the south is the Liberty State Park, covering an area of 5 million square meters. It is surrounded by the sea on all sides and belongs to the very center of its absolute position. It is a great place. When Fury saw Luo Hua, he had put his hands on the fence by the sea, while looking at the natural forest in the distance. It seemed that there was nothing in this world worthy of him to take seriously. But if Luo Hua knows Fury's thoughts, he would say yes. Are you the angel we know, or the angel we don't know? Fury asked as he walked over. No, Luo Hua said without turning his head. This sentence is hard to judge. Fury thought for a while and asked, then you are from the earth, or from the earth? Come to earth. Understood now. From now on, he knew that Luo Hua came from outside the earth. Fury put his hands in his pockets. Then he walked to the nearby coast and looked at the distance like Luo Hua and asked again. May I ask what you are here for? What is your purpose? Do you want to protect the earth? Luo Hua said directly. No, no, Fury shook his head quickly and refused. I want to protect this country at best. This is my duty, and the earth doesn't count. Hey, Luo Hua chuckled lightly. Then leisurely said, your civilization consciousness is too low. If you can't hold the earth, your country can't hold it either. But I don't blame you, the level of life is different, and the thinking is different. Marinated her lips, then said, we can't do it, there is no ability, and there is no reason. Yes, Luo Hua said affirmatively. Living in a pre-nuclear civilization, all your actions are passive. Pre-nuclear civilization, Fury asked suspiciously. Then what is post-nuclear civilization? Pre-nuclear civilization is easy to understand. Nick Fury's understanding is, it's not the meaning of thorough research on nuclear bombs. But what is post-nuclear civilization? That is an indicator, a standard. Luo Hua faintly stated the cruelest baptism of a civilization and said, it represents the unity of a civilization, and the entire civilization has only one expression of will. At the same time, this civilization is aware of the importance of longevity and high-quality fertility. And reaching this link often means that this civilization has received the baptism of a global nuclear war before this. The baptism of nuclear war, yes, yes. If a civilization needs to develop, then it must have only one will. In other words, the current Earth will not develop at the level of cosmic civilization. After global unification, people think about how to live forever. How to learn knowledge as soon as possible. How to make the next generation better. In the life of a normal person, it is enough for a person to choose a subject at will. This is not just a question of the length of life. It is also a matter of learning speed. The study of a strong civilization is definitely not a rote memorization of reading or reading by mouth. But another powerful learning ability. Hear Luo Hua's explanation. Nick Fury slightly opened his eyes without blindfold and turned his head to look at Luo Hua. Then the meaning of pre-nuclear civilization is a civilization that has never broken out a nuclear war. Yes, Luo Hua nodded slightly, and added, but this is just a standard statement. There are also many civilizations in the universe that have developed uniformly without a nuclear war. Such as Shia Empire, New Star Empire, etc. It was Fury's turn to be silent. This is what it says now. He came to know a lot of alien civilizations. What about this? Report it. This must be reported. Patter, patter, patter. At this time, both Phil Coulson and Hill, who had parked the plane, came over. They looked at the silent director Fury of S.H.I.E.L.D. and didn't know what happened. After Fury heard the footsteps. Turning around, I looked at them and introduced to Luo Hua, these are the agents I trust the most. Her name is Maria Hill and his name is Phil Coulson. For these two people, Luo Hua nodded casually, as if he knew it. Scan through the eye of insight. Luo Hua knows all the stories of their lives. After seeing everyone there, Fury turned around and asked Luo Hua a question he was curious about. What was the moment you rolled your eyes when you saw us just now?
Definitely, we just asked.
It's just scanning. Luo Hua lazily looked at the waves of water on the sea. You don't need to know too much, you can't understand it.
The dark plane, dark energy, the earth can see, it is not bad.
Not to mention understanding and scanning. They wouldn't understand it. After knowing the general meaning, Nick Fury didn't mean to ask further. He looked back at Hill and nodded that he could ask the most important question. Hill saw Fury's hint. She immediately took out the phone and took a look, and then she tried her best to make a friendly gesture and prepare to ask Luo Hua the most critical question for their visit this time. That is, the meaning of Angel's arrival. With the scene officially down, Fury amicably explained to Luo Hua, "Introduce ourselves, we are called the National Land Strategic Defense Attack and Logistics Support Bureau. The content of the job is to investigate everything that will affect the national level. So this time we are here to explore Angel's intentions. Correspondingly, if we are friendly, we will try our best to assist you as far as conditions permit." After hearing Fury's explanation, Hill glanced at the problem on the phone and the online coordination organization of the headset connection. She officially began to ask. First question. Angel, what is the purpose of going down to Earth? This question was prepared before coming, so Luo Hua's coming was called descendant.
Purpose. Luo Hua replied without thinking. There is no purpose, I just want to make my civilization develop better.
The Earth has what I need, and there will be an unimaginable crisis here in the near future. Exclamation mark exclamation mark exclamation mark. Fury frowned. This was said from Luo Hua's mouth. Then the unimaginable crisis must be real.
Alien invasion. Fury tried to ask.
That's just one. Luo Hua replied lightly. Now the three faces of S.H.I.E.L.D. are completely ugly. This is a big problem. After slowing down, digest the news. The three of them looked at each other. Hill asked formally again. In that case, are we friendly?
Friendly.
Now Luo Hua seems to have heard some funny news. After laughing helplessly, under their puzzled look, Luo Hua turned his head and looked at them formally with his eyes for the first time and said, "What makes you feel that we can deal with problems on an equal footing? Perhaps in daily life, I can communicate with you as an ordinary angel. But in civilization, you can't even find a representative of a planet, let alone a representative of a galaxy. I came to the Earth for the development of civilization, and at the same time, I will protect the Earth from destruction at least. Do you know that Angel Civilization can use a second-generation Angel to make the current Earth use self-destructive counterattack? If you send out a three-generation Angel, you can walk sideways without encountering the top power in the universe. Earth, not even counting units are qualified. In the future, the Earth will at most be regarded as a civilization in the field of Angel Civilization. It will never be considered a friendly party. Who can be the friend of Angel Civilization? The answer is, no. After speaking, Luo Hua turned his head and looked into the distance again. Before his civilized project officially started. Later S.H.I.E.L.D. will know how precious it is to meet Luo Hua in person now. A long time passed. After finally digesting what Luo Hua said, Fury glanced at Hill, directly and temporarily changed the question. The third question, on behalf of the country, I said, on the premise of doing my best, is there anything that can help Angel, civilized? Even if it's a little busy, I hope Angel can develop in the United States with peace of mind. As long as it is a question that is not excessive, the decision of the upper level can be agreed at any time. This time, Phil Coulson and Hill glanced at Nick Fury without leaving a trace. This is not the same as what I was going to say before. Originally, their third question was, can the two sides exchange their interests on the premise of reaching cooperation? Although it is an exchange of benefits, both parties pay together. But on their home court, the United States still wants to take advantage. However, these problems are not caused by Fury, but selected by the Intelligence Analysis Agency equivalent to S.H.I.E.L.D. But Fury changed it on the spot. Fury is the only one who can temporarily correct the problem and make the decision. When Captain Marvel came to Earth,
It was Nick Fury's inspiration to resolve the crisis. So after Phil Coulson and Hill looked at each other, they also chose to believe in Fury. Face Fury's third problem. Luo Hua moved his eyes and looked at Fury. He also obviously felt that this issue was changed temporarily, not related to the previous one. But Fury's cleverness is still very good. Thought of this. Luo Hua turned around, spreading his hands on the fence behind him. Looking at the distant city from across the sea. Luo Hua looked around the island and said, "You don't need this island of New Jersey that was the entrance of former immigrants. So I hope this island can be used as the base of Angel Investment Building. I hope you can handle the group procedures together." He didn't want to build the Angel Investment Building in the city. Now it seems that this island is quite good. But Angel will definitely not live on the surface in the future. Any suborbital cruising sky city is much better than this. Exclamation mark, exclamation mark, exclamation mark. For an instant, Hill and Phil Coulson's eyes widened. They looked at each other with joy in their eyes. This news is really great for them. Unexpectedly, their biggest idea was to simply leave Angel here and realize it. This is a big surprise for them. And one island and one procedure. There are as many things as you want. Compared with the cost of keeping Angel here, it's not even a fraction of the cost. Next, Fury, who couldn't hold back the joy on his face, walked forward and stretched out his hand to express a happy cooperation. This is an old reaction. So, Luo Hua glanced at him without moving, as if looking at a fool. Fury stroked his nose awkwardly. "Okay, let's go first. At this late hour, my agents may have problems at home." To ease the embarrassment, Nick Fury took someone away without saying a word. Before leaving, Phil Coulson took a cell phone from the helicopter and jumped off. "Mr. Angel, this is our dedicated satellite phone. If you have any questions, you can dial at any time. We will solve the rest of the entire process, please rest assured, Mr. Angel." Looking at Phil Coulson with his hands spread out, his head lowered slightly, and the satellite phone in his palm. He is very respectful. "This agent has done this." Luo Hua, who didn't want to take it, stretched out a hand and picked up the satellite phone with pity. The black and bulky phone compared to his hand. It's like a treasure that has always been peerlessly stained with dust. The satellite phone looked abrupt and unworthy. After seeing Luo Hua accept the satellite phone, the hearts of the three shield were filled with joy. Because this means that they and Angel are not a one-time transaction. Accepting the satellite phone also means establishing contact. Negotiations in any aspect will be much easier in the future. Finally, he waved his hand and called "Roar." The shield helicopter flew away with the sound. After waiting for the surrounding silence again, Luo Hua reached out and looked at the satellite phone in his hand. "It seems that we have to develop the micro wormhole handling technology. He can't walk around with the satellite phone. And he was even less likely to put this thing in his pocket. What's more, he will have a lot of things in the future. It is also much more convenient to develop the micro wormhole handling technology in advance." Thinking of this, Luo Hua just did what he said. In the understanding of Angel Civilization, the interaction between the entire universe and the Dark Plane is covered with tiny wormholes. They are the bridge between the Dark Plane and the main biological plane, and they are also an important key for the two planes to transport atoms. As long as you understand the atom that needs to be transported, you can let it shuttle freely between the Dark Plane and the main creature plane. This is micro wormhole transport technology. Ding. Angel Civilization technology set successfully. Wormhole transportation technology. After understanding the target atom, energy consumption can allow the target to shuttle between the main biological plane and the Dark Plane. Note, the difficulty of handling has nothing to do with the target file size, but is related to the difficulty and intensity of the target atom's understanding. Angel Civilization Creation System. Angel. Luo Hua, King of Angel. Technology. The first generation of Angel's body, Angel's wings, belief energy conversion, eyes of insight, micro wormhole transportation technology. After setting up this technology, Luo Hua looked at the satellite phone in his hand. Silently using micro wormhole handling technology. Next, the space next to the satellite phone opened in a ripple. It's like a ripple on the water. The satellite phone in Luo Hua's hand disappeared. But in the dark, Luo Hua could still feel the relative position of the satellite phone on the dark plane. Use the micro wormhole handling technique again in my mind. A whole ripple appeared in the sky again. Then the satellite phone reappeared in Luo Hua's hands. Nodded. After a few experiments, there is no problem. Luo Hua threw the direct phone into the dark plane, then opened his wings and gave a shake. Fly directly to the place where he used to live. The next day, it's not dawn yet, the sound of black trucks rang out near the Free State in West Zhejiang. At the same time, there are also various large-scale civil construction machines driving to the same place. Some were too late to even use dozens of helicopters to start transportation. Their goal is only one place. That is the island of New Jersey. And today is the weekend. Many people on vacation in New York choose to relax in state parks. But when they watched the convoy that stretched like the Great Wall along the way. Out of freedom considerations, everyone dared not speak. Didn't you see that all the helicopters in the sky are mobilizing large and heavy equipment? People with a little bit of brain know that they are doing great things. If this is going up to make trouble, 10 lives are not enough. At the same time, Tony, who was studying Mark III in the basement of the Ocean View Villa, also received a report from JARVIS on this discovery. Sir, New Jersey has used a total of construction standard treatment far exceeding the general military level. Building materials are used in accordance with military standards. And the manpower used is dozens of times the usual standard. If the same Stark building is built according to this standard, the total time required will not exceed 3 to 5 days. But the cost is dozens of times higher than the original level, and it is mainly spent on manpower. Sitting at the work desk, Tony looked at the various data listed by JARVIS in the virtual projection before him. Among them are various indicators such as cost, vehicles, manpower, and materials. Turning around the toy that I didn't know where to take out, Tony thought for a while and asked, "What name did they use to build it?" The island of New Jersey and his Stark building are separated by a small sea. If you use Mark's armor to drive on the road, it is the effort of going to the toilet. Sir, the project has no name. This project was directly approved by a certain department. Maybe it hasn't been officially named, maybe it needs to be hidden now. Do you need to directly hack into the core database? Although accurate information can be obtained, it will be exposed. Hear the advice of JARVIS. Tony quickly refused. No. It doesn't need to be. Since they acted so aggressively, then this matter may not be absolutely secret. Maybe it's just that it doesn't need to be announced yet, wait until their building is built. Good sir. JARVIS responded. The picture returns to Luo Hua's side. With the design of the micro wormhole handling technology completed, it is indeed a lot easier on the convenience of life. This is equivalent to a private space that is infinitely large as long as the energy is sufficient. The construction in progress on New Jersey Island is also continuing. He took the time to see it. At the same time, Luo Hua also sent an angel investment logo to Shield. The logo is all presented in gold. The whole is an hourglass with two wings. This is not only Yiyu, this is the sign of angel. The hourglass in the middle also represents cherishing the time before you. And also to enjoy angels' long and even infinite life. Not only that, there are two pointed cones above and below the hourglass. This means that we are still attacking ability. Don't think that angel is so good looking that it's easy to provoke. Next, while the angel investment building was still under construction, Luo Hua concentrated on researching how angel's already upgraded technology could improve ability again. And currently the first one needs to be upgraded. That's angel's body. The first generation angel's body is barely enough for now. But after some time in the future, the first generation of angel's body will appear to be powerless. The standard of the first generation of angel's body is the body of steel. At this level, most ordinary firepower can no longer cause damage to angel. Moreover, the impact of poison and explosives can't hurt angel from inside the body. It looks okay, but this is far from enough. Because a normal equivalent missile or the kind of missile on an airplane can cause damage to a generation of angel. Not to mention a large enough missile. For example, Tomahawks and the like, it also has tracking ability. Although he is the king of angel, Angel Wing's flight speed is so fast that the missile can't catch up. But the ordinary angel in the future does not have this speed. Even if their bodies are flexible, how about multiple guided missiles tracking together? Therefore, Angel's body is currently the first place to be upgraded. But fortunately, as long as you don't upgrade to a god body, then the cost of upgrading is only more energy consumption. There is nothing else, but if you want to upgrade to a divine body, you don't know how many angels can be created for the energy that needs to be consumed. Maybe the energy to create thousands of angels is not enough to create a divine body. The second generation angel's body can also be understood as the Superman in the body of steel. It is the strongest body except for nuclear weapons and super equivalent missiles. Generally, a body of this level is enough to serve as the middle level angel of angel civilization. In Luo Hua's impression, the second generation angel is the mainstream angel in the angel civilization and the most angel. Although it is still cannon fodder in the top creatures, but in the mainstream cosmic civilization forces, a second generation angel can easily sweep through countless enemy soldiers. And basically no matter how many soldiers the enemy has, before all the energy of the second generation angel is exhausted, come and die. So now, it's time to create the second generation of angel's body. Chapter 21, The Second Generation Angel's Body. It is the capital that the body can act unscrupulously before it encounters a nuclear bomb or a bomb of sufficient yield. But correspondingly, the normal food on the earth is no longer enough to supplement this body's standard of energy consumption. One punch smashes the mountain, one foot cracks the ground, the physical strength is even stronger than that of ordinary Hulk. With Luo Hua's angel technology, the design is perfect. A set of reasonable settings is slowly presented. At the moment, every bone, every blood vessel, every nerve in Luo Hua's body, whether it is the internal organs or the brain, whether it is muscle or blood, his whole body is exuding light called sublimation. The visual effect brought by this light makes everyone who sees it feel extremely noble, as if he was undergoing the most glorious transformation. Ding! Angel civilization technology set successfully. Second generation angel's body. The second generation angel's body will not suffer any damage when it is not facing a nuclear bomb or a missile of sufficient weight, and the body will not feel tired until it runs out of energy. Note, but the price is that it consumes amazing energy every moment. If it is insufficient, it is very likely that the energy will be exhausted and die in lower civilizations. Current angel technology. The first generation angel's body, the second generation angel's body, angel wings, faith energy conversion, inside eye, microwormhole handling technology. Roar! Following Luo Hua's breath, the light in the room gradually dimmed. But what it brings is indeed a qualitative improvement. That's not a star and a half. It can be said that it is not an exaggeration that a second generation angel can fight dozens of first generation angels at the same time. And this is the only way for the first generation of angels to use their lives in exchange for exhausting the energy of the second generations of angels. If it is a soldier of ordinary civilization, feel sorry. Unless the energy of the second generation angel is really exhausted, you can kill as many as you want. The human sea tactic has no effect at all since the second generation of angel. Anyway, Luo Hua looked at her palm, then clenched her fist. Compared with the previous body, this surging sense of power is not available in the first generation of Angel's body. He can punch through even a wall of steel. Definitely, he can't attack with his bare hands. We will definitely use weapons in the future. But having said that, fortunately there is a spiritual belief energy conversion technology, otherwise it will only rely on the resources of the Earth. None on Angel can supplement the energy supply needs of the second generation Angel's body. Yes. Without this spiritual belief conversion technology, Luo Hua would not upgrade his body even if he had the second generation angel's body technology. Otherwise, he will really become the first king of angel to starve to death. Next, with the advent of each day, the angel investment building was gradually completed in less than a week. The golden angel hourglass logo a few meters in size at the top of the building is also particularly eye-catching. No matter from which point of view it looks like a building. The golden sign scanned the surroundings as if with majesty. It makes people feel admired at first sight. In Many people have already thought that this logo must be related to Angel. Moreover, the project that cost so much manpower this time has already been seen by everyone. But it wasn't until the mark of Angel's investment was hoisted up by a helicopter. All speeches changed in an instant. Many people who believed in Angel came to watch on the only road to the island in New Jersey. They all want to know if the real Angel lives here. Moreover, this project was officially started. Doesn't it just show that this was built for Angel? At the same time, Tony also got news from JARVIS in the basement. Sir, it is almost certain that that building was built for Angel Luo Hua. Now only exquisite decorations and batches of exquisite decorations are being shipped to New Jersey. It is expected that the Angel Investment Building will be officially completed in 2 days. I heard the words of JARVIS. Tony shook his eyebrows and stopped the design drawing of the Mark III battle armor he was designing. Angel invested in the building. No wonder why the stingy government can build this building regardless of the cost. In this case, it means that the official has negotiated with Angel Luo Hua, and at least talked about it. But based on what the government said, Luo Hua must have used something to directly convince the United States government. Can make the United States government become a dog licker so easily. That's certainly not easy. Tony can now directly say that his Stark Group's eyesight in the United States is only a relatively strong bull, far from being a threat. And what he didn't know was that even in the future he would admit that he was Iron Man. The United States government still doesn't pay attention to Tony. There is definitely something about Hydra in it, but you can still see their attitude. Such a comparison. Tony started thinking involuntarily. What exactly did Luo Hua do to make the United States government or SHIELD, whom Tony still doesn't know, become such a licking dog? The next day, Luo Hua, who was planning what technology Angel Civilization should upgrade next, suddenly looked up. Then he looked at the direction of his own Angel Investment Building. The Angel Building on New Jersey is expected to be completed today and tomorrow. At the moment, if Luo Hua's newly upgraded body had heard it right, Tony should have been flying towards that building just now wearing his battle armor. Now look from the coast. The Angel Investment Building has stood in the middle of this island. That golden logo, combined with the majestic architecture of ordinary people, is full of aura. But, someone has already said it on the internet. I always feel that this building is a bit unworthy of this logo. But they can't think of a better building. At the moment Tony is wearing his Mark II armor and hovering around the Angel Investment Building. He just finished the research and development of the Mark III battle armor not long ago. The functions that should be used are all available, and now only painting is left. Wang, Luo Hua's wings vibrated. When Tony didn't react, an angel hovered firmly over his head and looked at his own building at the same time. See Angel again. Tony watched the lightly waving wings greet roar and said, "Good noon, Mr. Angel Luo Hua, have you eaten? Do you want me to buy you a hamburger now?" Luo Hua's mouth twitched without leaving a trace. "Do you still care about the burger? How much energy can one eat a burger? Even if you are greedy, who is crazy to eat with you? Isn't it fragrant for Kesha to feed him in the future?" Silently waved his hand to Tony, Luo Hua glanced at Tony's armor with both hands and reminded, "Develop the armor as soon as possible, don't waste your talents. If you work hard enough, maybe I can choose you as the representative of this planet. Before this, I am enough to ensure that the Earth is not threatened by destruction." Threat of destruction, representative of planet. Through these few words, Tony has obviously become a little trapped. He just found his favorite way. In addition to being for self-defense now, Mark's battle armor is also regarded by Tony as a toy. He was far from thinking about the destruction of the planet and the point where the Earth would be king. After thinking about it, Tony slowly wondered, "Then Angel, what did Angel come to Earth for?" Speaking of this, Tony said with his hands and added, "I mean, the planet that is still far away from me represents something like that. If you choose me as you said, what is Angel for? Angel doesn't want anything. Do not want, how can it be? It's just that Tony can't think of it now." Looking back, Luo Hua turned half of his body in the air and looked directly at the noon sun slowly and said, "From the moment I came to the solar system, I put the entire solar system under the jurisdiction of Angel Civilization. We do not occupy planets and planets. We live in the starry sky of the universe, and our home is a cosmic nebula after another. Earth is equivalent to a department of angel civilization in terms of the Earth. Some of them need to be managed by the minister of a department, which is equivalent to going to the president. Tony thought for a moment. After understanding, another question suddenly appeared in his mind. Then, there must be a higher position above the president. What is that? Yes, there must be a higher position above the president. But that is not a position that mortals can reach. In other words, it doesn't work except angel. He glanced back at Tony. That's not a level that mortals can reach, unless you can escape the limits of your regular lifespan. At that time, you have enough time to touch this location. Definitely, this means that compared to other civilizations, it does not represent the angel civilization. Speaking of which, Tony couldn't help but look down at the arc reactor in his chest. After being reminded by JARVIS, he has discovered the problem. Conventional energy is no longer enough to support the operation of Mark's battle armor. If you don't use element blocks, he can only wear Mark's armor for dozens of minutes. Those who don't know thought he was transforming. Tighter. At this time, a reminder from JARVIS came from Tony's armor. Sir, the armor of Mark III has been assembled. Hearing this news, Tony got excited right away. Seeing that Tony had opened his battle armor mask, he suddenly became interested. After Luo Hua opened the eyes of insight of the instant button, he knew what had happened in an instant. So the result is, Tony just moved his lips to say something. Luo Hua waved his hands casually and said, "Go back and get your armor, remember what I said." Tony, Knight, sitting on the sofa in the suite. Luo Hua's left leg folded her right leg while watching TV board. At this time, a piece of news was broadcast on TV. Mr. Stark donated funds for the Fire Protection Organization fund meeting and launched an event for this. Closing curly bracket. Seeing this, Luo Hua knows where the time has come. Tony should be painting his armor at this time. Without knowing it, he was a little annoyed when he saw the action taken by Obadiah without authorization. But because time is too late, he didn't care about the battle armor and drove the sports car directly. After arriving at the party scene, Tony gave the key to the sports car to the waiter first. Then he straightened his collar, ridiculed Obadiah a few secretly, stepped on the red carpet and entered the hall. When he came to the bar counter, Tony ordered a glass of wine. At this time, Phil Coulson walked up to Tony. "Mr. Stark." Tony turned around and looked at Phil Coulson with his hands in his trouser pockets. "You are Phil Coulson agent." Tony reacted to the bartender's glass and said, "Oh, you are the one. The National Land Strategic Defense Attack and Logistics Support Bureau." Phil Coulson spoke directly for Tony, and went on to say, "I know you are very busy during this time, but we need you to give us a report. We still have a lot of questions, and there are many details that you may forget soon. Including that you appeared near the Angel Investment Building at noon today, and it seems that your armor has been upgraded. So I suggest that we find a time to sit down and talk and write it down first. How about meeting in front of Stark Building in 3 days? Obviously, this is completely different from the attitude when meeting Luo Hua. It can be said to be farewell. And especially the last sentence, in which even half of the carrier's compulsiveness determines the time." But Tony, who casually scanned the crowd, apparently said casually with his left ear coming in and out of the right ear. "Okay, no problem, but your name should really be changed, it sounds terrible." Phil Coulson smiled and replied, "Although I think so, but Angel has no opinion." "Angel?" Tony suddenly became interested. He turned his head to look at Phil Coulson and asked, "Has your government agent talked to Angel?" "There is also the Angel Investment Building on New Jersey. I remember that as the government memorial island of the former immigration office." Facing the question that Tony suddenly became serious. Phil Coulson admitted straightforwardly, "Yes, yes, I was there at the time." "Then can you tell me some information about Angel?" Tony was punctually interested with his wine glass. He approached Phil Coulson with his upper body and whispered, "I promise only I know, and I won't say anything. Also, if we exchange it, we can now go out and make a report and talk." "To tell the truth, the value," Tony said, "Phil Coulson has no interest at all. because S.H.I.E.L.D. knew that it was impossible to get Mark's armor. Anyone who has a bit of a brain knows that Tony will definitely not hand over this technology. What does S.H.I.E.L.D. mean? Just learn a little bit about Tony's ability and prepare the case. So this does not constitute an equal transaction at all. I reject Mr. Stark, unless Mr. Luo Hua tells the news about Angel. Otherwise we would not do something that would damage the attitudes of both parties. Hear Phil Coulson's refusal. Tony pursed his lips and nodded and drank a drink. If you don't talk about it, don't talk about hemp, since you can't type out a little information, then that's it. Anyway, he would not tell S.H.I.E.L.D. the specific data of his armor. Both sides are clear. At the same time, in a town in Mexico, looking at the Angel Investment Building, which had already been completed, Banner got into a new thought. Now Angel's location has been determined. In other words, he can go straight away if he wants to. There is no need to wait as long as I thought before. But, he still can't completely control himself. The Angel Investment Building is in the center of the densely populated New York City area. So, what should he do? Do you want to find Angel in New York now? No, it still doesn't work. Even if he knows where Angel is, Banner thinks he still knows too little. If you rush to find Angel now, you probably won't be able to do anything. But, this does not mean that he will sit and wait for death. As a scientist, he will definitely be fully prepared and get to know each other as much as possible first. Speaking of which, Banner first took out the pen and paper and began to write down the plan. 1. Look for books related to Angel and try to understand him on a scientific level. 2. Stop contacting Mr. Lan, and try to expose yourself as little as possible before solving Angel's affairs. 3. Solve the problem of uncontrollable transformation as soon as possible, even if it cannot be transformed easily. 4. After writing all these things down, Banner tore it again after reading it silently a few times. Immediately afterwards, Banner took out the communication device, opened it and contacted a user on the dark web. Banner, Mr. Lan, we may not be able to contact anymore. Mr. Lan, what's wrong? Are you in new trouble? But the dark web will not reveal any of your news. Banner, I may have found another solution, so please ask Mr. Lan to destroy my blood. At the moment in a private laboratory of a certain university, Samuel Stern turned his head to look at the patches of Hulk blood behind him and shook his head slowly. Mr. Lan, okay, what a pity, I will destroy your blood. Banner, thank you, I hope we still have a chance to meet. Mr. Lan, no thanks, I hope too. After closing the dark web communication, Mr. Lan turned around and looked around his entire private laboratory. Here is the pure blood of Hulk. There are also various proportions of Hulk diluted blood. If you destroy all of this piece, then he will have nothing. The Nobel Prize in Biology will also miss him. This is impossible. Finally, Mr. Lan's eyes were firm and low and said, "No one can ruin my baby." ... Time comes tonight. Tony, who had just finished the banquet, returned home. However, he was not at all happy, he was even angry. Why? Because at the banquet, a rememberer suddenly found him. And he gave him a bunch of pictures from the war. If it's just a war, Tony still doesn't care very much, the point is. Almost all of those photos have the logo of the Stark Weapon Manufacturing Department. Hasn't he been destroyed? But in the next moment, Tony reacted immediately. Someone sells Stark weapons behind his back. From the banquet just now, the source of everything points to Obadiah. Looking back, look at the countries in the video that are still at war with his weapons. Tony's anger echoed in his chest. This butt seems to be wiped by him. Jarvis, assembling the Mark III armor, I am not sleeping today. Jarvis, good sir. As Tony stepped onto the assembly platform of the armor, several manipulators stretched out from the ground together with the assembly. From the feet to the legs, from the breastplate to the helmet. Until finally I heard a click. After the sound, Tony's hands were down. Boom. With a sound, he rushed into the night sky and flew to Afghanistan. 2 days later, with the final renovation of Angel Investment Building completed, Luo Hua also threw all his belongings into the dark plane using the microwormhole transfer technique and arrived on the roof of this building. But not so much the roof, as it is a sky garden. Because here, except for a helicopter landing gear that has been hidden as much as possible. There are also swimming pools, flowers, trees, pavilions, rest areas, lawns, etc. on the roof. Then on the top floor of the building is an apartment complex with an office area and bedrooms. The top floor of this building is an open duplex floor, and the second floor with spiral stairs on both sides is not only the bedroom. There are also fitness areas, wine storage areas, tea tasting areas and so on. The lobby is an open combined area of office area and rest area. Behind the largest desk in the middle is a huge French window. This makes the entire top floor look the most eye-catching place. But, no one can appreciate this place from tomorrow on. In the future, even if you meet with outsiders, it will be done on the top second floor, which is regarded as a private area. After all, before the establishment of the Sky City, the other angel is still needed. Da 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 da. With the landing of the helicopter. Phil Coulson jumped from the platform of the helicopter landing gear and trot to Luo Hua's side and said. After the arrangement in the bureau, it was decided that I and a female agent named Natasha Romanoff would specifically connect you with SHIELD. But she is still performing a task and has no time to come back. In the future, whoever rests will be responsible for your connection. You can directly dial the satellite phone at any time, and our intelligence center will automatically transfer the line to the resting agent. Speaking of which, Phil Coulson seemed to have forgotten something and immediately added, SHIELD is our new title. The previous one was complained by too many people. What do you think? Tell me again, I'm SHIELD agent, Phil Coulson. Facing Phil Coulson agent's sincere answer, Luo Hua nodded and opened the eyes of insight and took a look at the building. At this time, Phil Coulson once again proposed, does SHIELD need to be responsible for the employment of Angel Investment Building? We will strictly screen the qualifications of employees to ensure that each employee's origin is correct. And also, no, Luo Hua waved and interrupted Phil Coulson's words, Angel Investment Building is not planning to hire people. This is just a toy for future angels to practice their hands. Make money, banknote, Angel doesn't care about these things. To be honest, with Angel's mind, a small amount of space in the study can easily make a lot of money on the internet. That's right, it's just for playing. So is it necessary to recruit people? When the time comes, you will have to contact and deal with other issues, and that's nothing to look for. Sudden, not waiting for what Phil Coulson wants to say or write. Luo Hua, who just opened the Eye of Insight, seems to have analyzed some other interesting information. Open Eye of Insight again. Luo Hua looked in the direction of the Stark building with a blank eye. Sure enough, someone has already acted. After closing the eyes of insight, Luo Hua looked at Phil Coulson, who still wanted to get close to it, and said, go back, something interesting will happen tonight. Phil Coulson raised his eyebrows and one eyelid. Obviously the benefits of knowing one thing in advance are very good. But obviously he still wants to ask again. But since Luo Hua said it, Phil Coulson nodded and went back. But, guess from the direction Luo Hua looked at just now. Coupled with recent events, such as yesterday Stark drove his armor to Afghanistan to quell the war. So as long as you put all the investigative directions there, you should be able to get news in advance. Thought of this, Phil Coulson took out the agent's mobile phone while driving the helicopter and dialed the egg. Angel said it was interesting news. That is certainly not a trivial matter for them. Time came to noon. After walking around the Angel Investment Building, Luo Hua sat steadily on the largest desk in the top office area. Just now, he waved and demolished all the hundreds of stairs in the entire building using micro wormhole handling technology. Since he is not going to ask for employees, there is no use keeping this building. And if you want to see him in the future, either fly up or climb up. At this time, suddenly an email from SHIELD came from Luo Hua's email account created on the internet. Phil Coulson, Mr. Angel, I'm sorry to disturb you. General Thaddeus Ross wants to see you, but since he is a member of the Secretary of State for Military Affairs, we can't stop him and don't know the purpose. I'm really sorry, now it should be almost there. Oh, this email from Phil Coulson really made Luo Hua curious. Want to see yourself, quite interesting, I hope he gets his mind right. After Luo Hua finished reading this email, The angel investment building also slowly drove up a Jeep. The Jeep driving is an assistant to General Ross. In the back seat, there were two soldiers. However, they didn't have any guns. They didn't bring them, but they were forcibly detained by the SHIELD agent before entering the island. This is the only thing SHIELD can do. Get off the Jeep. General Rose's assistant looked up at the mansion built a few days ago. It is not only towering above the clouds, but also slightly majestic. But looking at the empty hall in the building, the assistant walked in directly. Anyway, people from SHIELD said that Angel is here. But after entering the lobby, the elevator that was no longer dumbfounded them. Looked at the hundreds of stories tall buildings. The assistant took a note from his chest, then wrote a few words and handed it to the two soldiers behind him. And he also handed them a special white medical instrument facing the Red Cross. You go up and tell Angel what is on the note, I will wait for you below. Yes, back in the car, the assistant leaned on the hood of the Jeep and looked at the building in front of him. Then he dialed the phone of General Ross and asked, can we really get Angel's blood? Isn't that too much for him? Too bully. The assistant didn't fully say this sentence. For a mythical angel, you directly ask people for blood to do biochemical research. Didn't you just want to slap a person in the face? A certain military base at the moment. Rose shook the head of the newspaper in his hand and said, this is the United States, the guy from SHIELD licked him as a creature in mythology. I am not. After all, maybe he is just a thing created by a biological experiment. The big green man before us was created by accident. In contrast, I don't even see Angel has any special ability besides being able to fly. Stupefied just to look good. In any case, whether he is a myth or biological research, as long as we get blood, everything will be known. His assistant looked at the building in front of him and wanted to say something to Rose. But he moved his lips and closed again. In short, she has a bad feeling. I do not know how long it has been. It's getting late. The two assistant soldiers finally climbed to the top of the building. Looking at the doors that have been opened along the way to give them the way. The two soldiers looked at each other and walked forward with the note in their hands. Along the way, looking at the clouds outside the French windows. One of the soldiers slowly became jealous and said, isn't it just an angel? How about making such a good place for him alone? Another soldier holding a note looked at the magnificent decoration along the way and couldn't help but also became excited. That's right, isn't it good to have this money for the poor? If it stumps ordinary houses, Angel can't live. What's more, he is not necessarily the real Angel. Who knows the truth, there can be Angel in this world. I do not believe. I don't believe it either. Patter patter, with the sound of messy footsteps. The two soldiers finally reached the place where they should enter last. Walk into the last door. Presented before their eyes. It is an angel who sits at the table and reads the book casually. His wings were attached to the sides of the chair, and he waved. One of the legs is on the table. This is obviously a very rude gesture, but it looks so natural to Angel in front of him. One of the soldiers suddenly reacted. He patted the soldier next to him. After the two were sober, one of the soldiers took out the note in his hand and prepared to read it. Another soldier opened the box in his hand on the ground. Mr. Angel, because I am too old to have inconvenience in legs and feet, so I will not come in person. The next words will be conveyed by my soldiers. Introduction, I am General Thaddeus Ross, and I am also working for the Secretary of State for Military Affairs. As a general, I have the right to negotiate and judge everything that may threaten the country. So for the sake of the country and your freedom, I need to draw a portion of your blood, and no less than 500 cc. After this, since you are an angel, I will not restrict your freedom. But please cooperate with our work as much as possible in the future, such as other research. Wait until the soldier finishes reading in an impassioned tone. Another soldier gestured to the blood transfusion tool on the ground as if he was relieved. Their heads lifted slightly, as if the general's words were so noble. After a while, the picture turns to Luo Hua's side. With the luminous falling, a layer of fluorescent light floats on Luo Hua like a veil. The flowing silver hair even exudes a little bit of starlight. Hey, a chuckle came from Luo Hua's mouth. But he still sat on the chair with his legs sideways and read. Turned another page. I didn't even glance at the two soldiers, but a cold voice came out. You said, should I be angry or should I not be angry? Get angry, they are just two idiots. Don't be angry, they provoke themselves like this again. Thinking about it, Luo Hua smiled helplessly. He smiled bitterly and shook his head. Luo Hua took the bookmark on the table and inserted it into the page he saw. Then closed it and put it on the shelf aside. With his legs still resting on the table, Luo Hua glanced at the width of the door. Well, it's the width of two elevators. Seeing Angel still being so lazy there, the two soldiers on the side couldn't help it again. One of them reached out and shouted, "Hey! That bird!" Bump, bump, click, click, Luo Hua waved one hand. Micro wormhole handling technology. Two silver-white elevators were directly printed on their faces and flew out, accompanied by the clicking sound of the glass. Because the speed is too fast, two rectangular holes are printed on the whole piece of floor-to-ceiling window. At the moment below the building, the assistant leaned on the hood of the Jeep and pulled off his sleeves and looked at his watch impatiently. It's been so long. Why haven't they come down yet? What are they doing? Just finished speaking. Boom, boom, podgy. The sound of the heavy object falling and the sound of the sauce sounded at the same time. The assistant touched the tomato juice splashed on his face in a daze. A bit fishy, not too sticky. Looking around, it was two silver-white elevators that hit the ground. And below the elevator, there are also two camouflage fabrics. One run, two open the door, three step on the accelerator. Even the birds around hadn't reacted yet. Rose's female assistant has already changed the head of the car. Then he rushed toward the bridgehead of the island with a kick. Two elevators were thrown out directly. Regardless of how Angel threw it, she didn't carry a heavy weapon, so her life is still a matter of life. With a speed of over 100 yards, the assistant, Tomato Juice, was thrown onto the collar by the speed of the car without even paying attention to it. She was already frightened by the bloody tomato juice just now. For this matter, it was just a joke for Luo Hua. A real appetizer. It's night, standing in front of the French windows with two rectangular holes. Look at the vehicles that have been driving far under the building. He just asked Shield to fix things tomorrow. It's just one glass and two floors. But he remembered it. If Rose doesn't know how high the sky is, then next time, the Secretary of State of the United States will be one less general. Turn around and walk towards the sky garden of the building. Luo Hua casually found a chair on the edge and sat down. There is a sea in front of me. And across the sea are Harmington, New York and Queens. In this position, with the eyesight brought by the second generation Angel's body, he can see clearly, including the Stark building. At this time, Luo Hua's eyes closed, and then he opened the eyes of insight. After determining the target for a while, Luo Hua shut him down again. It seems that the exciting time is coming. From the dark energy analyzed by the Eye of Insight, Obadiah had taken his arc reactor from Tony's villa. And he has returned to the company and installed the arc reactor on his Iron Overlord. Pepper also found something was wrong and was calling Phil Coulson. Shield and Phil Coulson, who were already prepared, have been waiting for a long time, fully armed. Since they knew something would happen today, Fury, Hill, and Phil Coulson are all waiting for things to happen in the sub-agent base in New York. Really, tonight, Pepper called the phone number left by Phil Coulson. Follow Phil Coulson to accompany Pepper first to find Obadiah. Fury and Hill waited outside to prevent accidents. Sitting in the agent's exclusive SUV, Fury said to Hill, "Guess if Angel will come over tonight." Hill thought for a while, "Not necessarily." But then she added, "Pepper's report is that Obadiah sold arms privately to murder Stark. And Pepper called Stark just now, it seems something happened to Stark. Even if the armor is stolen, it seems that Mr. Stark's armor can only be driven by himself. So since there won't be the issue of Warframe Brawl, then this incident shouldn't rise to any serious situation. But Mr. Angel said that interesting things will happen. Then all this might happen. Although the agent would come out on this matter originally. But it will definitely not affect the point where even Fury and Hill are here. But since Luo Hua said it, it is better for them to ensure and make sure first. But after analysis, nothing major will happen. At this time, suddenly Phil Coulson's voice rang from Hill's intercom. Maria Hill agent, quickly take the director out of here. Here is an armor larger than Mr. Stark. What? Hear this. Hill and Fury, who were sitting in the SUV, looked at each other. They immediately picked up the guns from their side. The result was just about to get off the car. Bang! A battle armor nearly 3 meters tall directly broke through the wall and rushed out. Obadiah rushed out to see an armored SUV in front of him. Without a word, he wanted to test the performance and rushed directly to Boom. He smashed the car flat. Hill, who had just gotten out of the car, said to Fury beside him, "I feel Angel is right. This meow surprise is not small at all. The eyesight of people on Earth. The greater the mecha, the greater the firepower. Such a big iron overlord knocked out and squashed the armored SUV by himself. So the guns in their hands really work." Fury and Hill looked at the pistols in their hands and began to be in a daze. It's better to take advantage of the fact that the Iron Overlord is tearing down the SUV and haven't noticed them running. But suddenly, an original roar came directly from the sky. Obadiah, Boom, a muffled sound of steel sounded. Tony used the acceleration of the battle armor to directly knock the Iron Overlord to the ground with a punch. But Obadiah reacted, directly rushed towards Tony who fell on the ground. Boom, behind several consecutive walls. Tony was hugged directly by Obadiah and smashed onto the highway. Tony fired the energy cannon directly with his hands facing up. Extremely, bang, following the recoil of the energy cannon, Tony slipped out of the rest of Obadiah smoothly. Looking at the distance, Tony is about to stretch out his arm to fire the energy cannon again. Iron Bawang stepped on the passing car with one foot. Then he grabbed it with both hands and threw it at Tony. Looking at the people in the cab, Tony didn't dare to fire the energy cannon. Can only be smashed and flew out by a car. Tony, you even care about the life and death of ordinary people. I have helped you for 30 years. You betrayed me. The Stark Group was developed in my life. You ruined it for yourself. You have failed my expectations of these values. Facing Obadiah's roar, Jarvis reminded Tony, Sir, this arc reactor was originally built, and he doesn't have the function of battery life. I know. Tony in the battle armor looked at less than 20% of the energy constipation and said, then find other ways to solve him as soon as possible. His armor is too thick. Sir, Jarvis was silent for a while and suddenly proposed, I know there is a way to solve him easily, but, after this, maybe you need to blame. Any solution, bring him to Angel, quote dot 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 quote. This is a good way, but it's not a good way either. Tony's face had a real blue skinny expression. But instead of being beaten to death by the Iron Overlord, it is better to carry a branch and kneel under the Angel Investment Building. Thinking of this, Tony yelled, Jarvis, bring all the energy to the footsteps and fly to the Angel Investment Building. Jarvis, good sir. As the order is executed, Tony sprayed a lot of energy down with both hands to propel himself to the Angel Investment Building quickly. The Iron Overlord looked at Obadiah and laughed directly. Tony, do you think that only you can fly? My armor is also improved. Click, click, following the footsteps of T-Bawang, the components were assembled in a burst. Boom, a thruster larger than the flame of Tony's footsteps started. With billowing smoke, the speed of Iron Overlord was chasing Tony who was flying into the sky. After watching the two battle armors, you chased me and flew to the Angel Investment Building. Phil Coulson ran out of the wall that the Iron Overlord had just smashed into. After seeing it, he panted and said, I think the thing to be repaired tomorrow may be more than one piece of glass and two pieces of land. No, Fury, who had already put the pistol in his gun pocket, walked over and denied. Maybe, we just wait for the body to be collected. Hill wiped Luhai on his head and walked over to look at the two flames in the sky and estimated. Compared to Angel, they are still too bulky, and all we have is to guess how much power Angel will have. A mess that can guess the fight. One guess only needs to collect the corpse. There is also a feeling that as long as it is in place, it is complete abuse. They don't know the facts, but the results will come out soon. At the moment from the Angel Investment Building. In order to get rid of the Iron Overlord first, Tony chose to fly towards the high altitude here. If you don't use his newest improved antifreeze function, take a detour. That Iron Overlord uses Tony's latest energy arc reactor will only catch up to him very quickly. The two of them flew to an altitude of 1 or 2 kilometers away from the Angel building. Luo Hua stood on the top of the building, looking at the two battle armors fighting each other in the air. But gradually, the two of them stiffened again. As Tony collapsed, his brain was knocked loudly. The Iron Overlord, who was covered in ice, fell directly and slowly. "Sir, do I still need to fly to the Angel building?" Tony looked at the armor that he had activated the backup energy and said, "Go down first, and then rush to the Angel building. If the energy is exhausted, I can't take off this armor manually. At that time, if I was overtaken by Obadiah, I couldn't move." "Good, sir." After watching Obadiah fall, Tony flew towards the Angel building in paragraphs. But the same, because Obadiah's armor is too thick. The freezing damage did not directly destroy the control elements of his armor. So soon after landing, Iron Overlord also urgently restored the jet thruster. But the Iron Overlord is too heavy. Accompanied by bang, boom, boom, the crashing sound. Iron Bawang didn't know how many shops and cars crashed in the downtown area of New York before it stopped. But still, because of the thick armor, he just looked forward to a few pits. "Tony," Obadiah roared angrily. "Ah." At this time, the fleeing crowd cried and wanted to leave here. Obadiah was angry, so he lifted his foot and kicked a car. Hila, bang, the rasping sound of the ground sounded along with the impact. The people crushed underneath were gone without even screaming. "Tony, you wait for me," Obadiah roared again, and he raised a car. Then he threw it at a crowd. The tumbling limousine swept over people wantonly on the ground. But Obadiah, who had become angry, finally stopped accommodating ordinary people. Instead, his feet spit fire and chased Tony and flew away. At the moment the top of the Angel building, Luo Hua watched the two flames chasing him one after the other. The one in front of them was flashing. He smiled and looked at their positions. Tony could be overtaken in a few tens of meters. And they still have the sea left from where they are now. If he executed Obadiah on the sea, basically no one can see this scene. And if no one sees the scene, the energy of faith will not be generated at all. This is unacceptable to Luo Hua. He is almost able to create Angel after the last 10% of the energy of faith conversion. If there was no one around him when he executed Obadiah, wouldn't it be for nothing? What else is worthy of him? Isn't it the energy of faith conversion? Otherwise there is something worthy of him to do in this matter. If light relies on absorbing dark energy and perseverance energy to create Angel, I don't know how long it will take to see the Three Kings. He can't afford to wait, because the time given to him is too short. The wings shook. Luo Hua, who was still on the Angel building, disappeared for an instant. The distance immediately after that piece of sea was instantly swept across by him in the blink of an eye. Bang bang, a collision explosion sounded in the sky. Tony was still worried about how this energy would fly to the Angel building. The next moment there was an explosion behind him. "Look back," two white smoke that burned the air rose. But the Iron Overlord of Obadiah was gone. Tony was suspended in the air. He looked back at the Angel building, and looked back at the Iron Overlord who had disappeared. "Tony, what happened?" "Jarvis, sir, I only saw a white shadow passing by you." Judging from the last screen recorded by Jarvis, the Iron Overlord retreated instantly as if hit by a white light. And behind him there was the white smoke when the air burst and rubbed when the Iron Overlord was hit. Tony touched his chest with lingering fear. "What will happen if I get hit?" "Jarvis, sir, the lowest is the damage to the arc reactor. If you are unlucky, even the heart should be destroyed." "Jarvis, however, the armor of the Iron Overlord piloted by Obadiah is very thick and should not die immediately." "Roar," Tony let out a sigh of fright. Jarvis reminded again, "Sir, shall we still go to the Angel building?" Tony thought for a while, "No, let's go over to see Obadiah. Angel's chance to shoot is so cherished, I want to see it with my own eyes." The picture returns to Luo Hua's side. Accompanied by the Iron Overlord being knocked into the air, he fell on the central road in the downtown area with a bang. Luo Hua stepped on Obadiah's chest with both feet and rubbed him on the ground like a skateboard for a long time. Z. The sound of damage to the Iron Bawang circuit sounded. Luo Hua walked gracefully from his chest. The wings behind him waved gently, and the exquisite costume made him look like he was not fighting. It's traveling. On the other hand, on the Iron Overlord side, the tattered armor plus those hideous gaps. This makes people who have gathered now subconsciously think. Iron Overlord equals X bad. Angel equals square root okay. Click, click, click. The flash and shutter sound of various mobile phones sounded. For a while, it became like a party. Bang! Obadiah slammed his fist into Luo Hua's leg. Take a step. It's like a walk. Luo Hua, who had already sensed the movement of the Iron Overlord, only took a gentle step to avoid the attack. But, some stones hit his shoes. Ah! Looking at the Iron Overlord lying on the ground, he seemed to have a broken leg. He was struggling to stand up after hitting the floor just now. A good leg slowly propped up the bad leg. Obadiah's manipulator Iron Overlord hands were trying to prop up himself. Get up, get up, I want to beat this angel. Hear the roar of Obadiah. The crowd who had just gathered around immediately ran away like a frightened flock of birds. But feel after running to a safe distance. They stopped again and took out their phones to continue shooting. Master Angel, please try this saboteur. Suddenly, when the first girl yelled this sentence, successive crowds also repeated these words. Master Angel, please try this saboteur. Master Angel, please try this saboteur. Dot 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 dot. Hearing thousands of people repeating this sentence at the same time, Luo Hua nodded invisibly. At this time, suddenly, when he got up, Obadiah stretched out his hand and waved at Luo Hua fiercely. Luo Hua, who had foreseen it a long time ago, just turned around and avoided. Then he used Obadiah's downward swinging arm to help him hard. Bang! Gakai! In an instant, Obadiah's hand that had waved downwards instantly accelerated until only one hand shadow remained. In the next moment, Iron Overlord was like shaking his hand violently and breaking his only good leg. Bang! The Iron Overlord, without a good leg, knelt on the ground. He can't move at all now. Wow! For an instant. The surrounding crowd burst into a roar of joy. Judge him! Judge him! Judge him! Dot 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 dot. A unified and enthusiastic voice broke out. The crowd is joying roar at this moment. Obadiah opened the mask with a crack. He roared at the crowd around him, I am the second controlling shareholder of the Stark Group. Why can you judge me? Just when he yelled, Tony also came to the surrounding roofs intermittently. At the same time, Fury, Hill and Phil Coulson from SHIELD also drove here. Now the personnel are all there. The atmosphere has finally arrived at the highest moment of at the moment. Try him, try him. The shouts of the crowd were deafening. Compare that. Obadiah's roar became inaudible. Why can I judge you? At this time, in the crowd, a normal tone but penetrating words sounded. As if the words sounded directly from my mind. The crowd suddenly became silent. Luo Hua's voice also sounded again. Does Angel need a reason to judge all bad people? Attributable to the role of myth. This sentence is clearly problematic in modern society, but it seems so correct in the hearts of the surrounding people. No, no, dot 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 dot. There were shouts in unison from all around. They seemed to be a little impatient. The pictures and the myth are reappearing in person today and now. The mobile phone and video did not stop from beginning to end. Just to record this precious moment. At the moment. Shield onlookers. Tony's gaze. The shouts of the crowd were intertwined. Under the gaze of thousands of people around, Luo Hua's wings waved gently, and his body slowly rose up without moving. The moonlight shone from behind him, as if a god descended from the earth. He is single-handed. A javelin-like throwing object appeared in Luo Hua's hands. This is nothing more than something he brought along with the micro-wormhole technique just now. It just happens to be available right now. The Iron Overlord, who was kneeling on the ground and unable to move, saw that something was wrong. The Obadiah inside quickly opened the hatch on Iron Overlord's chest and wanted to jump out of it. But the moment he opened the hatch, whang! A line of white smoke flicked across. Immediately afterwards, the sound of penetrating tofu sounded in everyone's mind. But it doesn't, because the speed is too fast. Obadiah looked like sitting in the hatch of the armor. He leaned back as a whole, and a javelin-like object passed from his forehead through the nail on the ground behind him and joined together. His hands slumped weakly on both sides. At the moment, Obadiah looked at the sky like a pilgrim. Sincere and sincere, clean and neat, oh oh. Roar burst out from the crowd. And when everything was done, Luowa waved his holy wings and looked around the people in the air for a while, then his wings fluttered and flew away. This is Angel who has punished the devil. All this seems so sacred and mythical. Angel seems to look at me. He really looks at me. Are you dreaming? He obviously looked at me. At this time, Pepper finally arrived here. After he saw Tony, he hurried over and found him. After a whole lot of care. There are too many people to see clearly. Pepper looked at the crowd and wondered, where is Obadiah? Tony lifted his finger and pointed at the center of the crowd. Little Chili looked over, and after squinting his eyes, he finally saw Obadiah lying on his back in the Iron Overlord. But judging from the javelin coming out of his forehead, Pepper also knew that he was probably gone. Did Angel do it? Pepper asked. Yes, Tony nodded, a sacred trial. Pepper turned his head and looked at Tony suspiciously. Tony looked at her and said, there are videos around, you'll know when you watch it again. At this time, Jarvis suddenly reminded. Sir, I'm sorry to disturb you first, if you don't take off your armor, you will most likely be consigned back next. Gone, Tony reacted immediately, hastily walked aside to prepare to go home. If he is really out of energy, he is really going to be transported back in the armor. On the other hand, look at Shield. The three people who had witnessed the whole process finally came to a sense of relief now. Hill and Fury looked at Phil Coulson. It means that I guessed both correctly. Phil Coulson nodded helplessly, then took out the walkie-talkie and began to order all the agents in the hands of the agent command to evacuate the crowd and clean up the scene. We must ensure that this place is not affected by a second time. Wait until all this is over. Luowa had already flown to the top of his building. It is a very satisfying feeling to feel the energy of faith that is already soaring in the body. Moreover, this was only the first part of what he had just shot. Wait until the video spreads. Let's ferment more vigorously on the internet. It only takes about 2 or 3 days. The energy of faith conversion will surely soar in Luohua's body like a tsunami. I'm really looking forward to it. Sitting on the bench, Luowa looked at the starry sky in the universe slowly. The days of being alone are finally coming to an end. By the time, the energy he has accumulated can at least create the first angel. And some technologies can be put on the agenda as soon as possible to start research. For example, the upgrade of Wings of Time. Luowa remembers that after this double wing upgrade, it will dash over in an instant like a phantom. If it rises to a higher level, it can be as unpredictable as traveling through a wormhole. There are also Eyes of Insight, as well as Divine Body Technology and so on. This is all research that can be done. Another example is Luowa, who is not satisfied with this building. What does Angel look like in the building? Creatures that should have their homes among the nebulae actually live on the mainland. At the very least, I have to live in the subspace orbit, okay. Can the Sky City be put on the agenda? Thought of this. Luowa slowly closed his eyes and started planning for the future. No matter how much you plan, you have to take your time, right? Dot 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 dot. Time just passed slowly day by day. Luohua's video of judging Obadiah like a god is also spreading everywhere on the internet. The amount of playback of a single video has reached billions. Then go through the inquiry of Shield. The weapons sold by Obadiah and various other crimes were published. So it leads. The enthusiasm that was originally directed towards Angel is like a fire encountering a violent wind once again. And at the moment, Luowa, who had sat quietly on the roof of the Angel building for 3 days, finally stood up. He walked towards the lawn in the center of the roof without saying a word. Along the way, although he didn't speak, the waves of his wings expressed his heart at the moment. Angel, finally the second one will be born. I hope everyone will support it and subscribe more.